find ourselves back at the start. But I'm not so brave and I'm not so smart. No, I'm doing you a favor. Doing you a favor. One day you will understand why I pushed you away as I ran. And you will find a better man than I am. Trust, I'm doing you a favor. Doing you a favor.
Hey guys, how's it going? Jeepers, it's Fane. Yeah, it's me. What's up? Hold on. There we go. Ha ha ha, the fucking beat drop. The game is Dishonored? No, the game is Thief, bro. The game is Thief. The song sounds like a boss fight, does it now? Thief! Yeah, it was free on fucking Epic, dude. I showed you guys. That's why I played both that game and, well, I mean, I like the Outer Worlds game. I always want to try it, but Thief! Well, I'm not gonna lie and sit here and pretend like I didn't know the Thief game before a meme. Play Milo the EXE. What do you want my money? Because I'm a thief, bro. I'm a spooky little... In fact, I was gonna... Hold on. I was gonna put this thing on. It's not quite a fucking... you know those things that thieves wear? It's not quite that, but I guess it works. There we go. It got an alien logo, by the way. This is so stupid! Ah, thank you, Simply Better. What? I'm all black, by the way. Can you see this? This is incredible. I'm better. I am better! I'm stronger. Alien Fane. Yep. That is me, boys. That is me. Alien. Anyway, what was I gonna say? Oh, yeah. I'm all black, he said. My friend trying to buy my PC off of me. Even though I still need it. What do you mean he wants to buy your PC off of you even though you still need it? Is he stupid? Like, what the fuck? Fane's from Planet Boogly? Boogly? What is Planet Boogly? What game to play? I'm playing Thief. You know what Thief is? Guys, you must have seen the meme, right? Rigby is a dumbass. Uh-oh. He got me banned from Discord. Oh yeah, you spammed him for him to kill himself. What do you mean? And I also hide you here. Wah, wah. He told me to kill myself. Well, you deserved it. Fane's alive! Bro, I just looked in Discord. I just saw someone say, Fane's alive! Oh, by the way, very, very, very nice to very nice of MILF Tracker, also known as... They have another name? Go by another name? I think it's just MILF Tracker. Very nice of MILF Tracker to boost the server, so I can have a... I can have a fucking animated image for my profile. Fane, permanently banned Chaos. I'm trying to. Didn't tell him yet that I still need it. Call him Daniel. I'm good friends with him. I call him Daniel? I don't know. Fane is a Floinky from Floinky Earth. From the Floinky Galaxy. From the Floinky Universe. What the fuck is a Floinky? Anyway, I was gonna show you guys... This video. Hold on. Basically, if you're asking why did I decide to play Thief besides the fact that it was free on Epic, I saw this video.
Give me your money.
Why is that so funny? Floinky is a creature that licks your toes to become you. And suddenly I am not interested to hear that ever again.
Give me your money.
That kind of sounds like me. Hold on. Listen.
Give me your money. Give me your money.
Sounds a bit like Muscle Man. Oh no. Medetz, the funny British guy, is here. Oh yeah, you guys had a little tiff, didn't you? You guys had a little, talk yesterday and sent audio messages to each other, right? I remember correctly. Man, I don't know, 5 seconds for slow mode on Discord, it doesn't feel enough because, like, it still feels like people just, whatchamacallit. Oh, I just looked at brain rot. ASMR girlfriend comfort you, more than enough, sleep aid cuddles. Wait, wrong thing, sorry. There's sub Lieutenant Manchester feels. What the fuck?
You fucking nuns, bruv.
The first time Fane did 100% perfect voice acting. You mean for Muscle Man? Fine, we hate you. Fane, what? Simply's banned. Yeah, he's banned. He's Professor Chaos. Professor, Wait, you guys can't see. You guys can't see the fucking thing. It's so stupid. I'm laughing at the stupidest thing. Look. Where is it? There. It's so fast forward, it doesn't... You must be a whimsical little creature if you think we fucking me. That's a duende, isn't it? That's a little duende. Oh my god, he's flying. Holy fuck. He's whimsical as fuck. God damn. Fuck! Haha, best meme. That legit made me laugh so hard. It's a puppet. Nah, it's a fucking duende, dude. What do you mean? Should I buy burger, cheese, or eggs for lunch, Fane? You have only 3 options. Buy something. Buy a Subway sandwich. Buy something interesting. But make your own lunch, you know what? Actually, no, buy a burger. He's immune to conscience. You meant to say consciousness? My fridge is fucking empty. Oh, man. That's sad. That is very sad. What are you guys posting here? What are you guys, I've been recently made aware of that, my streams are basically like, you know what my streams are? Basically... I've been told this by Ed. My streams are apparently this. Oh, somebody posted something in Brain Rot. What is it? Let's see. Guys, why did you post that? This is basically what Ed said my memes are sometimes. No. Enough. No more Brain Rot. You know what? I am very much tired. Fucking hell, man. Jesus.
Are you having a good day? Well, fuck you.
No, enough. I don't want to... I wish he got grounded. Bruh. Caution, you might fall in love. Aw, that's kind of funny. He meant consequences? He meant consequences. That's not how you spell... Konke koinkies. Fine. I guess he meant consequences. Whatever. Let's see here. I'm playing Thief, you know what? I love you, I know, human. Aw, that's so nice. Why did I open Steam? It's not on Steam. Fuck. There we go. It's so nice to see so much love from people in my chat. You know, except for when there's not that much love in chat, like... You know, Professor Chaos and such. Actually, you know what? Before I play Thief, I forgot to ask you guys, how's your day been? How's your day been? And I need to put some silly music in the background as well. That's basically how all my streams are, right? Happy Valentine's Day, Pookie! Motherfucker, Valentine's Day was like 2 months ago almost. What do you mean? My day is horrible. I'm sorry to hear, man. My day's great. I found frog siblings in general. The fucking... This thing? They do kind of sound alike a little. That's kind of cute.
Give me your Discord, bro!
Now! What do you mean, give me your Discord? Now that chaos is gone, I'm very happy. Bro, fucking meowing, not squealing. What is that frog? I don't know what that... Yeah, it's, he's kind of meowing. If he's like... Meow. Me at night hungry. Who mad? Merry Christmas, fellas. It's not Christmas, guys. Guys, it's not Christmas. Oh my god. Guys, it's not Christmas, okay? Or is it?
So this is Christmas.
Happy Christmas, guys. You know what?
What have you
You're right, Rigby. It is Christmas. Why am I wearing all black on Christmas? Don't ask me, but yeah. Can I find a Christmas gift? Hold on, let me see here. I need to find the fast Christmas gift. Santa dancing. Santa dancing gift. That is not Santa. Why is Santa hitting this boogie boogie? Hold on, I gotta download this. Save. Why is Santa hitting this boogie boogie? What the fuck is this? Chat, what the f- What am I looking? Why is Santa hitting the yoinky sploinky? This is not Christmas. Happy Halloween. Dress up as an alien. Dude, I can't do that dance move. Hold on. My ass. Oh. There we go. Nowhere close. Nowhere close. Motherfucker, what do you mean nowhere close? That was pretty close. Fuck you. Also, what is? Why did that make me laugh so hard, bro? Holy fuck. This is so fucking dumb. Thief! Yeah. Fane having a holy Christmas. John Lennon, shut up, man. Calm down. Pipe down, John Lennon. What are more Christmas gifts? You know what? Let's look at... Why is there a fucking monkey dressed as... God damn it, it's a fucking NFT. Leave Santa alone, he's not an NFT. Holy fuck, dude. I'm not showing you guys that gift, but that's like... Welcome, boss it. I mean, boss on. I found some sweet bread in my fridge I can have with Pepsi when I'm finished... When it's finished eating. Okay. Oh, heating, sorry. What's the invite link for Discord, please? Stupid hat! Don't fucking applaud! Shut up, John Lennon! Frog, I found your sibling. God damn it! My hat has been... My hat is not that bad. Chat! Do I need to make a poll about this? Is my hat that fucking stupid? Hat? Stupid? That's how I'm gonna just fucking name it. Hat? Stupid? Oh. Well, immediately jumped to the... Oh, wait. Lame stream! And Kat said that. Wow. Aw. Fuck, I accidentally said yes. Oh no, Kat is becoming negative. Yeah. Let the haters hate. Oh man. For your Discord? What do you mean for my... That's the link for my Discord, man. Kat not being the most positive person on Earth moment? It happens, man. Happens. Let me see here. What's the vote? Well, 6 votes to, 67% yes. Hold on. I guess I'm taking it off. What's a more stupid hat? I need to find a stupider hat. I'm supposed to play teeth, by the way. What's happening? I mean... I have some of those British hats. I don't know if they're British per se, but you know these hats, chat? I don't know. I don't know. Let's see. Can you guys stop thinking you know Cat at all? Yeah, guys, come on. Fane Chaos is back. Oh my god, I don't fucking... Where is he? Bob? In Discord. That's who it is. She's a complicated human being. She's not always positive. She's allowed to hate. Yeah, guys. People are allowed to hate. What do you mean? This Bob dumbass is chaos. Ma, nah. Bro, I need to... Now I look like a... That doesn't look... Does it look... I don't know how it looks, to be honest. Let me end this ball. Our apologies, we misunderstood. Yes, you guys kind of did. You look like this guy. Like what guy? You look like a fucking newspapers, you fucking... Wait, I look like a 1800s fucking newspaper boy with this hat on. It's tight. I don't know if my head is fucking big, which it is, or the hat is too small. What do I have 2 of them, by the way? That's the question. I've never worn... Oh, this is kind of different, I think? No, actually, it's... Where do I have this? Where? Where from? Wear them both at the same time. Wear them both at the same time? Bro, wearing that Roblox hat. I don't know how good this is because it's enunciating my big ass elf ears. You see this? Hold on. You see how big my ears are if I wear this? I think it's compressing my head. Yeah. Wear them both. How am I supposed to wear them both? I can't wear them both at the same time, bro. You look like a 47-year-old dad. You forgot to add Irish, okay? Pull them out and puff out your cheeks. Pull your ears out. Like... No. No. What the fuck? What the hell? What do you mean? Hold on. Like this? I look like a fuck... Yeah, I look like a... Like a poor... Cockney orphan, whatever the fuck you call them. What am I supposed to be seeing in Discord, by the way? What am I supposed to be seeing in Discord? What's popping, motherfuckers, except for Reapy and I know human. Damn, dude. Empty out the compartments of your pantaloons. He joined and simply is so enraged. We don't know yet. Look at him. Bro. What do you mean? Bro joined and immediately put a fucking pick, like, what is this thing called? He put a fucking HTML file down. Going brain rot. How about you go suck my dick, bro? There we go. Hi, Baltazar. I downloaded it. Was no image in it, so I deleted it. You probably should not download things you get randomly on Discord, especially from people who are, you know. Fiend's horny now, I think. What? What? Why would you say? What? What made? What? Don't, I'm not gonna gloss over. Why did you say that? It's a pick. It's a pick of the Lorax. Oh, I see. Oy, 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 oy. E3. My sweet bread is ready with my Pepsi. It's so crisp. Nice, man. Motherfucker! God damn it! I've been turned into a goddamn... God damn it! What is this? Deep fry it now. Why do I look like that? I don't even know. It looks like an elf. I hate it. Let me put it on screen. Hold on. Hold on. I'll deep fry it in real time. Check this out. Are you ready? Right click. Contrast. Oh, I'm getting angry. Chat. If you fucking say that I'm horny one more time. Wait, this is literally the fucking, the give me your money meme. I can't speak. This is the, my head's about to explode. Yeah, like, I'm so upset, dude. Oh. Hold on, can I crop out my hand so I can only see my ears? This is horrible. Absolutely disgusting. What is this? I feel like vomiting. Fane is wearing this. No, I'm not. Okay, I'm not wearing that. I'm wearing a literal fucking... Lul. Okay. Can't tell the difference. A new meme has been born. This is not a new meme. Don't call this a new meme. This is horrible. Absolutely horrible. I am not an elf, nor do I associate with the elf kind. Okay? In fact, I've dropped... Ever since I've shown that image on stream, I dropped fucking 10 viewers, I think. That is how bad it is. My drawing predicted the future. I guess so, yeah. Do a funny pose, which I... Do a funny pose, which... Hold on. Which I should edit. I'm bored. A funny pose? Yeah, I'm not a monkey, dude. What am I supposed to do? Like a... Or like a... Come on, man. Dude, I'm gonna play Thief. You guys are, you guys are something else. Let me pay Thief. People have come here to watch me play Thief, and now it's just, do the anime bunny girl one. Edit those two. Edit both the faces. Oh, God. Play Zuma. I'm not playing no fucking Zuma, dude. Hold on. Hold the fuck on. Let me get back in Discord. You're Bob. Why are you Bob? You had your name as Mad Ed. You're... What? But why did you... Why did you fucking leave the Discord then and came back with Bob? You were Mad Ed on Discord. Why do people come with goddamn alt accounts like idiots? I got a big noggin idea. Why not? Why the fuck do you need like 20 fucking alt accounts? Okay, let me see here. I'm actually going to play goddamn Thief now. Guess correctly. Bob can't send voicemails. Bob can't send voicemails. Cat, mad cat news dissing you in general. Let me bad. No, shut up. What the fuck is Thief? The guys that come into your house at night and steal your fucking shit. It's basically reverse Santa Claus. Let me back now. No, shut up. If you have to come with goddamn stupid ass fucking alt accounts, you probably don't. Why should I let you come back in this server? Come on, man. So your mom. Oh, hold on. You guys don't see what I'm seeing right now? I just got. I got this on my screen right now. What is this? Thief YouTube, Thief Web Technical Support. Technical support? 1980 by 1020. Graphics. Double buffer. Thief, not Thieg. Thief. How do you say thief? What do you mean you keep saying, oh, thief. Thief, thief. How do you say, how to pronounce mayonnaise? What? How to pronounce mayonnaise? Who needs lessons in how you pronounce mayonnaise? What is this? Mayonnaise.
Mio de noche.
I'm done with the internet. What do you, what did I just hear? What?
Mio de noche.
What do you mean? Decapitate.
Door crappy titty.
Huh? Famous musicians. Okay. Pronunciation manual special. Let's see here.
Hannah Montana. Yamanik Domdudovich.
Okay.
Yamanik Domdudovich.
Okay.
Cranky Ronald Reagan.
Cranky Ronald Reagan. Okay, no, this is not what I was gonna fucking find. How do you say thief? How do you pronounce thief? British English.
Thief.
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 Thief. Thief. Thief. How to pronounce in American English?
Thief.
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 Thief. Okay. Miley Cucka. Oh my lord. Not thief. 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 Poof! Are you guys just gonna start fucking pronouncing, like, words differently? Want me to say thief? You can say thief if you want. Or you mean in Discord? Guys, we're gonna hold a competition. Let's go in Discord. Everyone has to say thief. And whoever says it the most correctly... Whoever says it the most correctly... I don't know what they'll get. I'll get a round of applause for them, okay? I still can't. Well, not you, okay? I'm talking about people who are already in Discord. Not in fucking chat! Are you...
Thoof.
Oh, fuck off. That was Nick, by the way.
Thoof.
It's not Thoof. It's not Teff. It's not Thoof. It's Thief. Okay? As in... Thief and... Thief! Toof! Thief! It's not thief. Yeah, it's not thief. It's thief.
Thief.
Yes, thief! Yes, good job, Nick. There we go, a round of applause. I'm leaving Discord. I'm supposed to be playing Thief, by the way. I must say it. Too late now. I've already fucking packed my bags. And, you know, start now. I'm trying to start play Thief. There we go. Okay, now, oh, hold on. Hold on. It's cooking. It's a black screen. Guy, hold on. I'm gonna show you. It's just a black screen. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. It had to cook for a second. Oh, there they are. Oh, thunder. Hold on. That's a bit loud. Audio. Music. Voice. Sound effect. Holy fuck. Yo, calm down, music. Calm down. I'm gonna put everything at half, I think. There we go. Back. Okay. So this is Thief, guys. Whoa, claps. Ah, dot. Dot? Oh, hold on. Oh, hold on, 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 hold on. Before we start... I've received something in Discord. Let me listen to this. What? I'm lost. Why did you... What is that? What did you... What is that? What did you play? Perfect. You look extra beautiful-licious. You two, my stinky winky. You guys just compliment each other. That's nice. Okay, let's get actually back to the game. I can't be this fucking distracted. Oh, rogue. An easy adventure for busy thieves who want stealing in story without the sweat. I see, I see. A normal balance for accomplished thieves who like a little risk for the reward. A hard time for dedicated thieves to believe the challenge is everything. Personalized. I guess we'll go thief. Well, I am a thief, as I said, guys. Cat News just sending the funniest frog clips. What, funniest frog clips? Funniest frog clips. Let me see here. Oh, I'm gonna play this game. This is gonna take me like a million years to play this game. Holy fuck. Hold on. What am I looking at? Hold on. What is this?
Hello there.
Huh? Huh?
Oh, hello.
Oh no, this is some brain rot, isn't it? If this is the funniest clip of, if this is the funniest clip you've ever seen, you might be 12 and you might be adopted. No, I'm just kidding, but I don't know. We pretty much, I don't know. Funny. What do you hate my voice? That's not your voice, you goddamn idiot. Hold on. There we go. Okay, well, let's get back. New game. Frogs are so funny because they keep screeching with their fucking mouth like that Lamau. No, it is. Unt. I mean, I can concede to the fact that it might be funny to you, but I don't think it's that funny overall. At least that video. Maybe videos that are like fast-paced like that can be funny. I laugh at some of them, but that video in particular is like meh, to say the least. Iongsplongyorg.khjhds. That fast? I had to do something? Did you guys miss me while I was away? I'm trying to play Thief, and I'm failing miserably because I keep getting fucking distracted. Also, let me open up my stream on my phone. No, not really. He's trying to play thief, yeah. Stupid gay idiot frogs fighting. Why you guys have an obsession with, what is this? So if you die, you don't see the video, but it's a frog going row and like, you know. Meds, I'm gonna give you 5 minutes for being retarded. I don't care, Lamo. That's the last response he got out before I timed him out for 5 minutes. Anyway, thief, you will not be able to change difficulty setting once the new game has been started. Are you sure you want? Yes. Oh my lord, I just want to play, dude. Water arrows are used to extinguish open water arrows. Water arrows. What? Okay. The more you explore, the richer you'll become. Search everywhere for items to steal. Yes, yes, of course. I love stealing, chat. I love stealing. Oh? Cutscene! Oh my god, it's current.
There's one thing this
current day Britain.
You can put a price on anything. Hmm. Secrets, reputations, a life. And trust? If you have to ask, you can't afford it. Mm. But then I suppose none of that matters when you're me. Mm. After all, when did I ever pay for anything?
Oh, when did I ever pay for anything? Oh, dude! Who's this motherfucker? What? Summer's Day Festival Eve. Oh, shit, look at that. Oh, why am I holding my hands like this? I'm afraid of the rum, like... It's fucking, it's a rum. Jesus. Oh.
Too much light.
That's cool. I can turn off the.
A little more cozy in here.
Oi, I don't want to look at the butt cheeks. 6 gold. That was a whole ass golden cup and I got 6 gold for it. What the fuck? I know, human. Please cheer me up. Okay. Okay, check this out. Oh wait, that's not golden, that's just how shiny it is. Dude, this guy keeps scratching his ass and then fucking smelling his fingers. Do you see that, chat? Hold on, let me look at him. Look at this. Now he's okay, putting his hands on. Come on. Do that thing that you do. I'm not leaving until he does it, chat. Oh, there. Yeah, see, fucking. What the hell, dude? This guy's supposed to be a fancy motherfucker, and yet... He does that. Oh, how do I... Space to climb obstacles? Oh, lord. Oh, well, this is fun. Guys, you know what they say that don't look down while you're doing this? Well... I'm only looking down. E. Okay, do I... I mean, I'm spamming it, but I'm... There we go. Hey, so far the game is, Actually, I don't even know how I can have an opinion. It's just been, like, 5 seconds in the game. I saw a guy scratch his ass. And I, oh. Sudden movements near birds will disturb them, alerting anyone nearby. Well, that fucking blows. God damn it.
Someone's a bird lover. That someone's more my taste. I should take a closer look.
I'm a bird lover. Oh, that's pretty cool. Pull the switch. Wait, what the fuck am I? Okay, feel for the hidden switch. Oh, okay. Oh, I see. I see. Guys, this is definitely how you fucking, lockpick something in real life as well. Oi! Look at that! That's beautiful! Give me that. Ah! Oh, the mistress will enjoy this, and by that I mean, I'll sell this on the black market immediately. Oh, what the fuck? I assume I got a...
They do call the rooftops the bolt? Thieves Highway. I just hope that's not who I think it is.
Give me that. One rope. Eat to equip rope. Why to observe? Oh, I see. And oh, that's okay. There we go. Thank God I didn't miss the rope, dude. Oh shit, that's pretty cool. I like the northwest shit. Oh. This guy did not hear me.
Of course it is.
Oh, that's
okay. Care to make a little more noise next time?
How else would you know it was me?
How else would you know it was me?
Basso did tell you we were working together on this, right?
I see.
Well, I showed up, so what do you think?
I think you haven't changed a bit. Come on.
Your breath causes social unrest in the area. I just read that. Oh, shit. Wait, what's happening? I read chat for 1 second and look what's happening. The woman is running away from me. Come here. Come over here. Where are you going? You think you can steal from me? I was gonna steal the fucking things you just stole. I don't even know what happened. Oh, Lord, have mercy. Hello.
Glad you could make it.
Did you pick that route because it was fast or because you thought it'd be fun?
Can it be both?
Come on, let's get Basso his commission.
Light gem. The light gem displayed at the lower left corner indicates whether or not you are hidden in the shadows. Okay. When light gem is black, you are less likely to be spotted. Yes, of course. Wait, this is just walking?
Are you going to use any of those shadows, Lady Lamplight?
I was just scouting ahead. I know you always like to go first.
What are we doing? Hey, what's up? Okay, peek around the corner. Hello. Whoa. Okay, how do I... There we go. What is this? Oh, that's just a random fucking... That's a thing that I can just have. Oh.
You should get yourself one of these.
What is that? Ain't no way
she... I won't be going that way.
Motherfucker, what do you mean?
Let's finish unloading before summer's day is over. Why not drink to a job well done first?
Oh, shut up, dude.
Out here. It's festival
time. Give me that.
Your average thief will be under a table in an alehouse.
And the watch will be liquored up too. I'm not haggling fines with a drunk guard again.
I see. Thank you for that. Space. So far, so good. Those guys didn't even see me. These guys are fucking stupid.
Garrett, come on.
Where? Oh, hi. What's up? Sorry.
Jealous of the claw?
Jealous of the claw, huh?
I'm sure the watch will be very impressed. They'll certainly hear us coming.
They'll have to catch me first.
Just be aware of your surroundings.
It's not about taking in the sights, Garrett. It's about taking in the loot.
Well, I mean, you have to be careful as well. How do I jump from here? Oh, there we go.
You do still steal, right?
Oh, I can't climb there.
I've been stealing since before you could crawl.
I've been stealing from since before you were born.
There's the Garrett I know.
How do I?
How
there we go.
How about a friendly wager? Let's see who can take in the most.
Oh, fucking, you're on. Let's check this out. What is this? Hard? Great, awesome. Ah, there we go. I like that I can both crawl and
look
walk.
Look what I found.
What?
You and me out on the town? Why did we stop doing this again?
Well...
Do you really need to ask?
She's gonna die so fucking bad.
It pays to keep a low profile in places where I'm not welcome.
There we go.
There's a lot of those places.
Hold on. There we go. Awesome. Okay. Give me that. This really feels like... Oh, okay. I was gonna say this feels like Skyrim a bit. But, I mean, it makes sense. I don't know, actually, does it make sense? Do you guys feel like this is a bit of, like, Skyrim? Open. Oh, there's really a poor fox. Oh, never mind. I like how I say that as I just fucking take everything they own.
Hard
new document.
Secret in this neighborhood.
There we go. Okay, hold on, I wanna check General Nick Cooked. Oh my god, I forgot to read chat for so long now. I hate her so much. I'm lost as a better woman than her. What am I looking, dude? Why are you fucking... Huh? We wait till Fane is ready to check chat. Well, yeah, I was playing something. I couldn't check chat, but... What is this? Am I a Smash boss? I look so... sweaty. Even though I'm not, it's just... Okay. For the love of God, stop. Do you hate my voice? Very. Okay, I will stop. Guys, look, the good ending. But I just realized, is there too much light on my face? Why do I look like this? I mean, I did put some cream on my face, but it's not like it's that shiny. Bizarre. Anyway. Should I take this off? I just realized I've been wearing this fucking bitch-ass hat for so long. I'm gonna go back to the... I don't care what the haters say. You know, the haters came in and insulted my heart. And then they skedaddled. Bro looks sunburned. Bro looks like a shiny Pokemon. Shut up, man. Fucking shiny ass Pokemon for real. Hold on. There we go. That's a bit better. Ah, fuck. There we go. I want the alien in the front. Maybe Alien Wear will sponsor me if I have this this hat on. Who knows? Anyway. Oh. Okay, there we go. So.
If you're going to urinate in the street like a watchman, at least do it out of the light.
Everybody
can see you.
The ale has to go somewhere, dear. I'm just the middleman. Besides, you're the only one watching.
Every day I'm reminded what a cat you were.
Come on, let's go try those gabble wings.
I see. Everybody pisses in front of the wife once in a while, you know, but you gotta remind her where the L has to go, okay? You're just a middleman. Let's see. Give me all that. Oh, I can't steal this? What? Oh, hello, bird. I should probably be quiet around the bird. Never mind. I can't steal. I mean, I... What? Oh.
So how much did you steal?
What was that delivery? So much
this steal. It's not how much you steal.
Oh.
It's what you steal.
This is how I look? God damn, bro.
Looks like this primal stone thing that Basso wants is in the ceremony room at Northcrest Manor.
I see.
It's the Baron's mansion.
The Baron's mansion. A Skibidi Sigma, it's gone. Why the fuck did I read that? What do you mean, Skibidi Sigma? I hate her so much. Yeah, she's not that bad. I mean,
it'll be fine.
You know.
I'll pick up your slack.
Phantom taxes by queso.
It's getting more complicated by the second.
I'm lost. I hope the protagonist of this game comes into your house and steals every belonging you've ever owned, okay? Some things may hang in precarious balance. See if you can use the environment to your advantage. That's a tip that I'm lost is gonna have to, you know, gonna have to use when he's gonna have to fucking hide away from this this protagonist.
That's a lot of guards.
That is a lot of guards.
Definitely not here for the summer festival dance. A lot of guards means a lot of steel. Thieves and swords do not get on well.
I've never had a problem with swords. But then again, I'm not just a thief.
Oh. She crawls away. Oh. Move through guard and remain silent out of sight. How the fuck am I not seen here? Are these guys brain dead? How do you not see me?
They go off and on all the time.
So you can't fix it?
Oh. Do I look like an engineer to you?
Give me that.
None of the staff can
engineer.
Keep up with all his lordship's experiments.
Not going to be much of a brighter future if the lights don't work.
Swoop. Oh, hey, what's up? Do I kill this guy? Oh, no, I just take his,
Run.
Oh, okay.
Over here.
Huh?
Whoa. Okay, interesting.
Help the new boy, will you?
Help the new boy, will you?
For 10 minutes.
What am I, his father?
Go on.
What am I, his father? What? Creeping about. I fucking sprinted for half a second. Fuck you. God damn it. The fuck you mean she's not that bad? She's stupid. Shut up, man. She's pretty good. She's just a thief. I mean, she's not just a thief, but you know. I have a gun, JK. What does she have the most revealing armor? What do you mean? I don't think it's that. Is it that revealing? Try not to shut the I'm lost. Try not to shut the actual fuck up challenge. Lost in second. Yeah. Okay. Fucking shiny ass Pokemon. I just saw that on Discord. I'm not a shiny Pokemon. I mean, I am, I would be a shiny Pokemon. Because, you know, I'm rare and shit. But, like, you know, I'm not shiny. Hey,
who's creeping about?
Who's creeping about? Bro, turn to me like, who's creeping about? Huh? Oh, I went in the water like an idiot. I just realized. Oh, I see. I see. My bad. Her arms are showing. She's wearing skinny jeans. She has nothing covering her. I hate her. I think you just hate women in general. Professor Chaos is at my door. Damn, dude. Am I supposed to jump over this? That guy's looking directly at me. I don't know how he does not see me. Oh, maybe if I... I see. Yeah! There we go. Well, excuse me, I have to, oh, that's a lot of light. Can I go behind? I can't. How am I supposed to? Okay, just... Okay, good. What is this? Okay, there's random fucking shit here. I love it. What? Oh. Oh, water arrows. Wait, what? Oh.
Stupid drafts. Can these damn things stay lit?
Bruh. Okay, he does not see me apparently. Look at that. Can you believe this shit? Her voice is annoying. I don't know, man. I think it's just you.
Every time I get it going, it fizzles out again. You couldn't set a cloth aflame if it was doused in oil, son. I'll show you how it's done.
If you pack couldn't set a torch on a... What did he say?
I should know better.
Oh, is she gonna kill him?
Charcoal burners.
Oh yeah. That's work you don't see much since the factories came.
Okay, he didn't hear that, and I'm just in front of him, and okay.
Huh? Oh, come on. What?
I need to take him down quickly, quietly, alive.
There we go. Hold E. Come here, man. Come here, brother. Throw the body. Oh, you guys will have to take a nap together, okay? What? What did
what
I just...
What just happened? Why'd you kill this guard? He was barely older than you.
He was a guard, Garrett. Huh? Wrong place, wrong time.
You haven't changed, have you?
You haven't changed, have you?
It means I don't kill without thought or good reason, and I don't get paid for it.
So basically, it's okay when you do it, but not me. Huh? I see. I get it.
You
know that guard? He's not gonna wake up later and follow our trail to cause trouble.
When any guards wake up, I'm usually long gone.
Did a Pokemon troll gift from General. Check General. What do you say? There's some blood, it hurts so much. What are you talking about? Why are you so- Wait, what? Hold on. What the fuck did I just read? Rigby, why are you so fraud and fiendly? Freud and friend. I don't know German. But I bet you, if I go into a translator, that means bitchless. Freuen Fiendlich. Hold on. German to English. Oh! It's, oh, it means misogynistic. Oh. Okay. I thought it was bitchless, because, like, Froyen, I assumed that was woman, and then Fiend League, I assumed, like, having nothing. Leave Rigby alone. Yes. I thought it meant bitchless for a second. It's a shiny Fane. Caught. Nice. Oh, Steffi put a... What the fuck is... When did he take a picture of a horse? When did he take a picture of a fucking horse? Where is he? I delivered package there in a little town. So many animals and nice landscapes. Great car looks Photoshop. Fake car. Kinda, yeah. Rigby is Froyen Fiendly. Professor Chaos beat you up? Oh no. And I don't like her. I respect some, but I don't like her. I don't respect her. Well, I mean, she's a thief, so I guess you would not respect her. Truly Roman. Yeah. Roman. Where is Barbara with big titties and lips that suck like a vacuum? Autocorrect, I mean women. Truly Romanian, yeah. That's why I'm playing the game, because it's my heritage, you get it? Anyway. What am I supposed to do? Oh, yeah. Pick lock. Am I the only one who can pick locks here? Oh, never mind. I guess I'm just gonna look through the peephole. Okay. I don't want to look through the peephole. Pick lock, E.
If you're so eager to leave, maybe I should go first.
Shut up. There we go. Beautiful.
You're holding me back.
Oh, fuck.
That claw's holding you back.
God damn, dude. Right wing entry, okay. E to grab a bottle off the... Wait, what? E to grab a bottle? Oh. Zero to equip it. Zero? Toss the bottle. Hey, take this.
Help! An intruder's attacking!
Are you sure?
I know you're there, and I'll find you!
Shut up.
Crap! Where did that... Alarm! Ah! Halt!
I know that was not what I was supposed to do, but it was just so fucking funny. He punched me in the head like 10 times, bruh. OG Tifa was made by the same dude who made Deus Ex? Oh shit, that's pretty cool. Rippy, stop having a grudge to women. Should I do something? Yeah, I don't know, punch him back or something. Okay, I just went in Discord and I saw birds are extinct ever since the government replaced them with drones. Probably send like 100 cat videos here. Holy shit. Yeah, he did. Fight back. Yeah, fight back, dude. I feel so dizzy. Bruh. You should probably fight back. Okay, I should probably not throw the fucking... the bottles into his face like a goddamn moron. Also, why can I only hold one bottle? Oh.
Hey, did I just hear something?
Did I just hear something?
You better stay hidden if you're messing with me.
Shut up.
Noise here, a sound there. It's nothing.
Yeah, it's nothing.
I saw someone.
What do you mean you saw someone? What? Chat, is he stupid? What does he mean he saw someone? Try to remember some of the basics of CQC? What the fuck is CQC? Fight back. Well, I mean, the consensus is that he should fight back, which is good. Oh, I just saw her run.
What was that?
Bro almost tripped, did you see that?
Anyone?
Nope. Thank God.
Either I heard something, or I'm going mad.
probably are going mad, bruv. Oh. Wow, okay, that was very close. Jeez, I didn't expect him to come all the way to here. Okay, I wanna pick that up. I see something there. It doesn't hear me. Okay, it doesn't hear me if I... Oh, actually, there's a puddle here. Oh, there's a few coins here. Who dropped these coins, huh? Give me that. One gold coin. I don't think that was worth it, to be honest. That's a pot. Can I grab the pot and, like, throw it in his head? I don't think I can. What is that? Just a random piece of fucking... That's a random piece of plastic on the floor. Okay. Let's, there we go. Climb here. We climb here.
Ring the frigging bells. If you keep pacing up and
ring
down,
the bells?
You'll wear through those new boots.
It's my girl, sir. She's presenting me to her father.
Huh?
He doesn't know I joined the watch.
And? City watch means honor and respect.
The thing is, sir, he believes that ratsack rumor about us being on the take.
Oh, does he?
Hmm.
Then you pull his frigging nose out of his arse. Right?
Sir.
Oh.
Hey.
Fuck, man, I didn't expect that to happen. But he pulled his fucking sword out immediately. Look at that guy. Blah, blah, blah. Close quarters combat. Oh, that's what it means? I'm gonna go send 9,000 cat videos. Cat, day sex? Day sex. When did I say day sex? Oh, I said Deus Ex. OG Tifa was made by the same dude who made Deus Ex? Oh, shit, that's pretty cool. Rippy, stop having a grudge to women. Should I do something? Yeah, I don't know, punch him back or something. OG... It kind of sounded like I did say Deus Ex, didn't I? It's not my fault, it's my goddamn tongue. What are you guys saying? Look at this little house. Oh, yeah, that's pretty good. A fairy tale. You guys are sending... Oh, Cat News started sending a bunch of cat videos now. Look at that. Cats of San Bernardino. Sometimes people fake rescue. Yeah, that's true. Holy fuck, that's a lot of kittens. They put kittens in pipes and leave them there for a day, then come back. Yeah, that's very much the unfortunate truth. I like not to think that. Nah, that's how it is. That is how it is, brother. I'm sorry? Wait, why are you sorry? Sprech behindert? What the fuck is Sprech behindert? Let me see. German to English. Speech impaired. Speech impaired? I'm speech... The clip, though. Oh. Oh, because you said the thing about the game being made by the guy who made Deus Ex? It's my fault for sounding like I'm fucking disabled most of the time. Deus Ex, Deus Ex, Deus Ex, not Deus Ex. Deus Ex. Deus Ex? What the fuck? That is messed up, bro. Here we go. I wanna make sure, did you see the snake drawing? Nah. You didn't see the snake drawing? That was pretty cool. Wait, I did. Bro remembered. Bro forgot and remembered. Is he gonna complain about his, he's gonna complain about his lady, not, liking or meeting his, woman's father? Or not? Apparently not. There we go, climb that. Observe. That's great. Jump. And climb. So far, so good, except for the- oh, hey, what's up, hey, what's up? Oh, Jesus! Lady, goddamn, dude.
You worried I might beat you to this thing? I'd share, probably.
I'm worried you're gonna get us both killed.
I can handle myself, okay?
You probably can, yeah, but...
I can climb faster, I can...
You can kill faster and make mistakes faster, I get it.
Mm.
You're not in control.
Well, that's why I'm better.
Oh my god, her eyes are so red. She's been crying.
Let's just get the job done.
Poor lady. Steal Aaron's claw. Oh. Thank you. Yoink. Oh.
I think we'll do it without this.
She didn't even notice. What kind of thief is she that she doesn't notice her belongings being stolen off of her? Oh. This is like Dark Souls. What the hell? Children of Christ, welcome to the Church of Thief. Not thief as in the things in your mouth. Thief as in we steal things. The Ku Klux Klan? Why are they wearing the fucking wide-ass robes with pointy hats?
Robes.
Or the summoners from League of Legends.
That was a bad sign.
Brothers Cornelius, Aldous,
Cornelius,
the keys.
This burned Northcrest.
Brothers of the Awakened, we
are gathered
here to usher this city into a new age.
Mm.
One of progress and industrial enlightenment.
Of course.
Let us begin the channeling of the primal.
Uh-oh.
Sembla and Straka Khan.
Huh? This guy's like, what the fuck?
Scaramamakana.
Oh my god, he's really fucking...
Come on.
Is
Let's go down there. This
spawning the leader of the KKK?
No.
Oh.
We're done here. Job's over.
What?
Oh, really?
Are you joking?
Something's not right. It's too dangerous. And you're not ready yet.
You know, I'm not a kid anymore. I can do this.
Got the close-ups.
I'm going down there with or without you.
You probably shouldn't. You don't have your
weapon. Not without
this,
you're not.
Oh. Oh, Lord, he's, doing something. What, did she really think that was gonna work? Oh. Aw, he hit her. What the fuck are these guys doing, by the way? Oh, man, we got seen. Oh. Bro. No, don't jump after
you. Move.
Oh my god. You know what? This lady might be dumb. You might be right, Rigby. I don't know. And she's gonna fall through. Uh-oh. Oh, never mind. We caught her. Great.
Garrett, I'm slipping.
You're flipping.
Garrett, give me the claw.
Give me the claw. Oh. And she's falling into the fucking vortex. Oh. Is she gonna become like a god deity or whatever? Uh-oh. And we... Okay. Ow. Ow. Fuck. Ow. Ow. Shit, dude. Are we gonna grab her or what are we gonna do? Oh, Jesus. What? That? Huh? That ended so quickly. What? Oh, boo-womp. What are you guys talking about? Cornelius Hubert. The keys, brother, is that you? I'm all out of cat videos. What is this fucking ritual? I don't know what the ritual was about, but, oh, we've been caught. She died, lol. I don't know if she died. Maybe she got, you know. Oh.
Hey.
Hey.
Looks like he's waking up.
Yes, I am.
Come on. Stop slacking. We gotta get him in the city before they call the lockdown.
Pace yourself, boy. We just need to get him to the clock tower, safe and sound, and then we'll be rosy.
Where's this car going?
Baker's and Stone Market.
Oh, jeez.
We're not talking to you. Hey! Get moving.
Okay.
Fucking beggars.
Makes you miss
fucking what
box.
Now? What did he call them? I mean, I know he called them beggars, but like, I don't like the way he said it.
The voices! Stop the nightmares!
Aww. Oh, wait, this is, yeah, the evil spirit was released.
Worse.
Is that Tomar?
Except Old Dale.
I just realized, that kind of looks like-
Someone should do something.
Tomar.
Nobody gives a shit about us, boy.
Nobody gives a shit about us, boy. bonkers.
All he cares about is
progress. Oh, damn.
You want to see more of these bloody pipes everywhere?
You are the boss. That's enough.
Do you? That's not food for our bellies. That's not medicine for the sick.
Oh, jeez.
You don't think you're safe because you've got a job shoveling shit for the rich. The Baron has a noose for every one of us. But change is coming. Orion is going to bring change. The Baron will burn.
Can I move my head? No, I can't.
See? See?
I'm dead.
The truth.
Keep your lost your Gimbo's gold? What the fuck is Gimbo's gold, bro?
Who are you speaking with?
Run! Oh, damn. Oh, shit, dude.
Stop!
Bruh. And that guy's dead. Okay. This is where I make my exit. There I am. I just realized, how did I even escape from that situation that I was in to begin with? Damn. Gotta get the fuck out of here. Okay. That was an interesting cutscene.
Something's not right.
Let me start that over. Hi, Weird Ragdoll 50. Wait, no, that's not your name. Hi, Weird 50 Ragdolls. I'm dead. Yeah, how are you, man? Hope you've been doing good. What is this? Oh, jeez.
We're not talking to you. Hey! Get moving.
Okay.
Fucking beggars.
Oh, jeez.
We're not talking to you.
Fucking beggars. Oh, that's so dumb. Wait, did Steffi film by while driving? What the fuck is he doing? Damn. Bro froze for a moment. Sorry, I forgot to say hi to Ragdoll. Oh, my nose fucking itches. Fuck, I went back to Rainrod by accident. Now it's licking my whole what's going on? Cat news. What is your cat licking your forehead? What? It's kind of goofy. Okay. Hold on, let me get back to the game. Brother really went. Does it really matter? Yes, it is. God damn, dude. Okay, so.
Don't let him get away!
Huh? Don't.
I'm right
me?
Behind you, scum.
Oh. Oh, that's the other guy. Hey, what's up, dude? No, I'm not giving you anything. I barely have shit for myself. Focus vision. Oh, no! This is like the. What's it called? Oh, shit. What? Oh, that's where I can hide. It's like the. Yellow tape thing. You know the yellow paint in video games where like it paints where you need to go? Kind of like it. Oh, health. Nice. Okay. At least I have the claw. Interesting. There's some fire there. Let me guess, it's a witch trial, isn't it? A witch is getting burned to death. Oh, hey, what's up? What am I supposed to do? Oh. Oh, maybe I should just go down here. They didn't hear that, okay. Either I'm as quiet as a mouse or these guys are the worst guards ever. Oh, never mind. I need to go. Not here. What was that? Nothing, but let's check it out. Oh. Hey, what's up?
If someone's here, step out to where I can see you.
Nuh-uh. Please don't turn this direction.
Seems to have been nothing.
Yes, it is really. Oh, thank God he turned the other way. Stupid fuck. Huh? Anything going on here? Huh? Oh, I see.
The Watch have locked down Stone Market.
Mm.
But
When did I ever let a lock hold me back?
True. I don't know how I fucking managed to do this. Oh, what's that guy doing? Oh, that's just a normal guy. That's not even a... Oh, let's go this way. Yeah, ye- Jump here. There we go. This is so, I don't know. Oh, lockpick.
Claw's fairly quiet when used the right way. Aaron made this thing sound noisier than it is.
Hold on. There you go. There we go. I'm so good at lockpicking. Hold E. There we go. This gives me Outlast vibes. Is something gonna, like, collapse or something? There you go. Okay, it's not. Nothing's gonna collapse. Apparently.
Hero, hero.
Oh.
Stonecutter's court closed for the night. No thoroughfare.
What are you looking at?
Price on that jeweled mask. Be enough to feed 100 squawking mouths for a year.
Don't you go catching a conscience now.
Don't you go catching a conscience now, bro? What the fuck?
I can.
Oh.
Through the jewels to get around these gates.
I can go through the jewels. Hold on, I wanted to read the message. I'm lost. Said. Listen to me, Buster. I am in need of a farmy tarmy do, Buster. I can make you my new farmy tarmy. Do you accept, Buster? What is a farmy tarmy? What is that? I just looked in brain rot. Keezy said, OMG, a bacon smasher is live right now. Here's some memes that aren't funny, so I modified it. Bro. Holy shit. There's a lot of discussion in the cat channel, wow. I'm glad it's very popular. Hold on,
besides,
let me see.
That mask sounds interesting.
Ooh, bypass the lock gate. Find the way into the jewel shop, yes sir. Yes sir. Now how the fuck do I... I hope you didn't hear that fucking step.
Good luck finding a guild.
Excuse me? Can I... Okay. What am I doing? I wanna just drop down. What is this? Oh. Well, that's what I wanted to do, but I don't know how I did it. Give me that. Oh. No, I didn't mean to shoot a fucking arrow. Jesus Christ. Hey guys, go that way. Yes, that way. Oh, you didn't see me. You did not see me. Oh, wait. You're all. You didn't go as well? Go there.
Show yourself.
Dude, go there! Fuck off! Give me that. Golden coin. Shut up. Nobody cares. Oh, I gotta pick the slow. Oh, shit. I gotta be fast. Uh-oh. He's right behind me, isn't he? Dude, where the fuck? Dude! Oh, hold on. I saw it. Dude, where the fuck? Oh. Oh, there it is. Jesus Christ, man. Oh, I saw it. There we go. And
didn't we start pitching bodies over that wall?
Oh, hold on. There we go. Finally, Jesus. Open the door. Never mind. I guess look inside. Open the door. Oh, see. Never mind. There we go.
Few guards. Residents upstairs.
Huh?
Stealing the mask.
Shit! It's open. Intruder!
If he's finally some action.
Huh? When hey guys. What's up? Huh? Hey, what are you guys doing, huh? He must have scurried off, bro. Look, 1 second. What the hell is... These people are fucking stupid. Oh. No wonder that these people are fucking stupid. What the fuck? Bro saw me go inside. It was like... Okay. Probably need to take down that guard. Like this. There we go. Nice. What is this, by the way? Oh, pick lock. Oh, this is what I was supposed to do. I'll be glad when this is all over. Fuck. There we go. Oh, I can also change the... I can go left... I can go left, right, up, and down. Jeez. Oh.
These jewels are glass.
Oh yeah, look at that.
Fetch good coin from someone who doesn't know better.
Yeah.
I'll see myself out. An upstairs window should get me over that gate.
Nice. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here then. Uh-oh. Oh god damn it, it's the fucking sleeping guard. Give me that. Give me food. Thank you. Give me this thing. I mean, this guy's just sleeping quietly. Should I take him down? I mean, he is sleeping on the job. Look at the general. No, don't take my money. I have kids to feed. Wait, what? Hi, Kodiga, by the way. And hi, Salad. Look in general. What am I supposed to see in general? What the fuck is a Defender's Depot? Roblox game. This is what I was supposed to be in the scene general? What is an RP? Okay. Bruh. What's going on here? Holy shit. I wanna fuck this thing so bad. You look so polite, not gonna lie. Looks very polite. Okay, let's get back to the game. Oh my god, my parrots are going, nyah, nyah, nyah. I don't know if you can hear them. They really sound like the fucking Angry Birds. Can you hear them, actually? I wonder. Hold on. Can you hear that? Those are my parrots fucking going. Wah, wah, wah. They're not even doing anything special, they're just sitting there and going. Wah, wah, wah. They're going crazy! I don't. They kinda show us the parrots. How am I supposed to show you the parrots? I guess I can go take a picture of them, but like... Do you guys want me to take a picture? Y'all should hear my Angry Birds impression. I can do an Angry Birds impression. I can go... Nyah, nyah. That's the best I can do for the Angry Birds impression. Do, do, do. Vote poll 100% picture. Take the camera and go... How am I supposed to take the camera? I wish I had a fucking webcam that had like 100 feet of, hold on. Take picture of parrots. There we go. I'll start a poll. Hold on, I need to pause the game. I just realized. Let me save real quick. Holy shit, 4 votes instantly for yes. 100 feet. Oh, boost! Man, what the fuck? I'm gonna take my phone and take a photo of them. If you guys, oh my god, my phone's at 3%. Shit, man. I need to buy another charger. Funnily enough, my charger is so fucked up. My phone says that it's charging, but my battery says otherwise. Which is funny. Take a video? Take a video of the parrots? Okay. If you guys want me to take a video, give me a second. And Paul. Hold on. I need to put a song while I'm gone to take a video. I'm gonna put Kevin MacLeod in the background. Let's see here. I'm gonna put this song in the background while I go. There we go. Be right back. Wow, so fucking flabbergasting. I asked him to make a video and he got so mad. How did I get mad, bruv?
I did not get mad. Give me a sec.
Okay, I just took a video of them. Hold on. I'm back. Hold on. Now I'm gonna send it in, where is it? I'm gonna send it in, I don't even know where to send it. I'll send it here. And I'll show it on screen. Hold on. I'll download it. Where is it? Oh my god, hold on, open. Plug my phone. Even though it's not charging, as I said, it's not gonna charge, but like, you know. How much is it gonna take? Uploading one file. It's gonna take a bit until you can actually see the parrots, but I think you guys can wait a bit, right? There we go. In the meanwhile, how are you guys doing? So many freaking cat photos, Jesus. ...8,000 different little kittens and cats. Great, look at all the cat images. We all good, what about you? I'm doing pretty good. I'm going through the conversations you guys had in the cats channel. That is a lot of fucking cats, holy shit. Okay, did it? There we go. Download. Hold on. Stop the music. Pool, we eat the parrots, they bacon shown us this parrot or that quota. What? You're not eating my parrots. Okay, hold on. There's the...
You guys...
Oh, wait, hold on. Why is it... It's fucking... Why is it upside down? Hold on. Transform. 90 degrees. There we go. OMG parrots. Yeah, check this out. Look at these little guys.
I just need to take a video in the middle of the stream of these parrots. There they are. The quality's shit. Oh, there we go. Yeah. They don't have names, by the way. So those are those, and then there's these little guys here. These are more quiet. These guys are very loud. Look at this guy. Look at them. You guys asked me to take a video in the middle of the stream.
There we go. Pagagain! Perot, the Pikachu cheeks, yeah. Hold on. Let me get to where I zoomed in.
Sorry, very loud.
Ow! Hold on.
Look at this guy.
I want him to look at the camera. Hold on, let me... He's looking at the camera like, hey, what's up? There we go. You can kind of see him. We can kind of see him. Yeah, he kind of does have Pikachu cheeks. Name the parakeets Puffy and Luffy. He chose the one on the left, sir, for dinner. You're not eating none of my parakeets, but I guess I'm glad you chose one at least. Fane. What? Popeye's fries be tasting so good, 60% or 60. Goddamn. Make the emoji of the meme in general a sticker or some. Which one? This one? We need a 60. Why do we need a 60? Hold on. We need a 60? Hold on, there's a petition on change.org to make 60 emoji on all iOS. What? Why? What is this? Had a dream where I saw the 100% emoji, except instead of 100, it was only 60. Why did he laugh his ass off? What do you mean? Zero. Okay, the zero is kind of funny. I found a 0%. Just this? Just a 60? We need a 60.
You guys asked me to take a video in the middle of the stream.
Shut up, Fane. You guys asked me to take a video in the middle of the stream? Do we really need a 60, though? Are people really interested in a 60? Oh, my phone's gonna fucking go out of battery again. Goddamn, dude. Drink a 40 instead. I want the 60. I will see, I will decide on it, I don't know. Drink a 40. Let me see here. Also, I should probably go back to the game. I'm still paused on that frame where, I forgot, I'm still paused on that frame where... What is it called? The fucking guy was sleeping. Check this out. You even know what a 40 is? Don't really care. I'm not sure really, but let me see here. You guys see this? Yeah, did you see? Okay. Let's see. Fuck this guy. I'm gonna take him down. Bro, I just slapped him once and he just fucking perished. What is this? Oh. I don't think I need to crawl. I just realized. I mean, not crawl. What do you call it? I need to fucking crouch. Nice. What is this? The citizen. Who watches the watch? Okay, interesting. Bye bye. That one guy just heard me, but he could not catch me. Okay. Open the window. I guess that guy's not gonna pursue me. Dumb fuck.
The old man remembers the Shellbridge fires. Flames so bright, night became day. Or was it smoke so thick, day became night?
I read that before the Baron was born, the city was at war.
Reddit, did you?
Reddit?
Bloody friggin' duh.
Reddit, did you?
Nothing like being there, is it? These streets have seen all manner of shit. Fires, plagues.
Don't forget the war.
Okay.
It was with Black Mist, right?
I'm such a good thief that apparently I can just... Let me hide here. Barge out. he gonna pass next to me? I'm wondering. I don't want to get out right now because I think he's gonna come back. Is this where I'm gonna spend most of my days, just in a fucking closet? Hold on, I don't want to fucking stay here. Hey, I'm sure he's not gonna come back.
You're kidding!
I swear. Oh, please, sir. Please, sir. You can smell that shit himself.
Oh, jeez. No.
You have to do that here. It makes sleep so rare enough.
Oh, I'm sorry, ma'am. Captain's orders. He said go stand under the window of that woman on Bleach Market. Her with the face that the Rakers would throw back in the river.
Jeez, man.
Trying to make him crack a smile.
Okay.
Do everyone a favor.
Careful. She's off to fetch the piss pot.
Okay. Jump. There we go. These guys are so fucking dumb. I don't even know how to say it, but they just... Oh, don't go down.
You're from up Eastport way, right? Is the Queen there yet?
Yep. River drains were clogged with the drowned. It was ripe.
Jump. Dude, that was a loud fucking... Huh? What the fuck? Why is it so loud? Jesus. Nice clock tower, by the way. Oh, I see. Predator! I'm like 30% predator. Look at that. God damn. Reddit! It's liquor. Oh. Do you let go in a room? The parrots are... No, I don't... You know. My mom... takes care of them, so I don't think she lets them out because they would fly out of a window, probably. I mean, they probably... I don't know. They could get stuck behind furniture. That would be very bad. Very, very bad. I refuse to give you my doubloons, says Celestial Mask. Also, hi. I'm such a good thief. Okay, let's go down here. Continue. Choke arrows? Knock out dogs and birds. Choke arrows? Choke arrows? What is a choke arrow? Also, where am I? How did I get up? How did I get here? Oh, this is my hidey hole. I assume. God damn, I got to my... my hidey hole. This is where I guess I keep my collection of loot. Why can't I run here? What the hell? Oh. Okay. Sorry, Thief. Not to imply your game's boring or anything, but just... I had a yawn in me. Oh, jeez. Burn! Okay.
Shinnevir.
Oh, wait, what? Oh. Somebody left blocks of cheese at my fucking window. Oh, hold on. No, they're matches, right? Where the hell are you? I didn't even get to read all of that. Does he have different colored eyes? I just realized. Meet Basso at the crippled Burek. Okay. Oh my god, what the fuck? The orb! Look into the orb, my friend, and you will see where you need to go. The orb will guide you. God damn. I let my parrots in the room, and now I get a cat, so let a Romanian thief play a Romanian thief game. I'm not a thief. I haven't stolen anything. I need to win like 13 Skibbity Toilet Brain Rot games for Jug. What the fuck am I what the fuck did I just see Cat News say in the goddamn Discord? Also, why the fuck does Prince keep fucking taking the bot and listens to the same thing over and over? You are Romanian, so you are a thief. I guess that makes sense, yeah. Hold on. What is Prince doing? Hold on, let me see. He has played the same song for like 20 hours now. Oh, Salad went with Prince. Look at that. Okay, let's get back to the game. E. The Stone Market. Would you like to go to this district? Yes. Let's see here. The Queen of Beggars to donate gold? The Queen of Beggars. That's interesting. Not 20 hours, 3 fucking days? Let's see. I should add more music bots.
In 2 days, send men to claim his property for the crest. And have them bring a car.
In 3 days, come to my house and fuck my wife. Ah, what is going on? Oh, I see. Yeah. Let's see here. I need to be a proper thief, chat. No more stopping randomly.
To the Burek. In a bit. Ugh.
In a bit. What happened to that guy? Oh. Somebody pissing his drink or something? Why did he do that sound? There we go. Beautiful. Now let's go down. Watch Council Office. Great. Wait, I'm inside the fucking... I'm basically inside the police station. This is the office of the Watch Council. There we go, give me that. Watch report. Okay, interesting. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, here. Oh, no, hold on. Can I not open this door? Fuck me, man.
Something feels wrong.
Something feels wrong? In what way, my friend? I think I need to get 19. Okay, I'll just get out of here.
I need a drink.
You do? I need to get the fuck out of here. Hold on. There he is. Excuse me. Pardon me.
Back's hurting bad.
There we go.
You know what I miss? The sound of horse hooves.
Now you're talking.
Okay. Oh, hi. What's up? Oh, he's a beggar. I thought he was a guard for a sec and just laying down. That scared me for a sec. There we go. The crippled Burek. Now, let's go in. Oh, is this the guy that fucking left me the matchbook? A matchbox, sorry.
I would have went for the pickle jar, Basso, a lot more weight.
Huh? Garrett.
Garrett?
Shit. I see you still can't work a door.
I look so fucking creepy, holy shit.
Right? I thought both you and Aaron had been killed in the mansion attack. Where the hell have you been?
You know, just...
I don't know.
I don't know.
Fine. Forget it. Far be it from me to pry about where you've been for the last fucking year.
Yeah. Holy fuck.
I don't have time for this. Especially with the Baron's new duty on opium, thanks to this gloom sickness. Not to mention the Thief Taker General's black tax squeezing us.
The black tax?
Entrepreneurs.
Jeez.
If you got a job for me, let's hear it.
Are you sure you're up to it?
Bruh.
Okay. So, here's the gig.
Okay.
I need you to obtain a ring for me.
Getting married?
Never again. Ah, you mangy bird. I swear one day I'm gonna have you made into a hat.
And lose the brains of the outfit.
I'm running out of fingers.
Good job, Basso. Good job.
Yeah, right. Belongs to a guy named Cornelius Greaves. One of those
Cornelius
types who doesn't have any shit on his boots. Here you go.
Why is bro called Cornelius?
What's the catch?
He's dead.
I'm a thief, Basso, not a grave robber.
Only recently deceased. My sources say he never took the ring off.
Doesn't seem much of a challenge.
Challenge. We'll be getting to him before the Carters pick him over. Rumor has it they've been taking bodies to that old foundry near Cinderfall. Crawling with the Baron's guards for some reason. Now, best way to that place is through the old chapel. Oh. And, don't screw this up, Garrett. Some of us still need to pay our dues.
You can't tax what you can't catch.
Yeah. Get out of here. And you use the door, please. Still, it's good to see you.
Cool. Basso drops. Basso often has side drops to complete. Check with him regularly to see what he has lined up. Great, thank you, Basso. Did you consider to use hacks in this game? Man, what the fuck? Why would I want to use hacks in this game? What? Most random ass question ever.
It's the crows.
Oh, hey.
A whole matter of them crying for our spirits. They're singing the tale of Baron
Stock
Northwest.
Up on supplies. Hey, what's up, dude?
I have something for all your nefarious needs.
Ah, I see. Ooh, okay. Blunt arrow. What is this? Okay. Get a broadhead arrow. There you go. Give me all of them. Thank you very much. Flash bomb. Poppy. Okay.
Always a pleasure.
Oh. Visit the Queen of Beggars. Great. Awesome. Go back to the stone market. Yes, sir. Let's see here. The morning side. Hello, sir. How's it going?
Yeah? In all those years breathing fumes at the works, should keep our insides nicely proof. Cuffed up some
shit
in my time.
Cuffed up some shit in my time.
Nah, that's not how it went.
Okay, so we're gonna go to the Queen of Beggars, apparently. We're gonna ignore these guys because they don't serve any purpose. Let's see here. Graveyard, great. Oh, what the fuck?
That's the last of them.
There'll be more tomorrow. I'm starting to think they're the lucky ones.
Lucky, eh? Some of these gloomers bite off their tongues to make it stop. Some push in their eyes or their ears.
Jeez.
The old chapel on Morningside.
The old chapel.
The court of the Queen of Beggars.
Yes, the old chapel, thank you. Oh, chess. Oh, she's playing chess with
it's
herself.
It's a lonely night.
Hello.
Best kind.
Garrett.
Cruella de Vil.
You walk a path few would wish.
That's the only one I know.
Quite.
Thank you for the tea. I assume that's tea.
You know what they say about me?
What?
That you know everything that happens in this city.
Not everything. Just the important things.
Why is every dude in this fucking village either what like bald with a beard or just the most like NPC looking dude ever? I swear to God, I've seen that bald guy like 20 times already. Somebody fucking
mansion.
Duplicated him.
Something went wrong. What happened to me? What happened to Aaron?
Good question.
A year ago, men who believed themselves to know best tried to control something they didn't fully understand for their own ends. The balance has shifted. We can all feel it.
That's your answer.
No, okay. Oh, is she blind? I just realized.
When my biggers found you after the accident, they thought you were dead. But you were not dead. So we healed your broken body and brought you from the city to keep you safe while we waited. But then, just after the gloom started, something began to wake you. It was time for you to return home. This city grows sick. It will tell you all in time, if you choose to listen. Careful, Garrett. There are worse things in the shadows than you.
Thank you. Oh, what is that? Missing wrench tool. Well, that fucking blows. Earning focus points. Donate gold to Queen of Beggars to receive focus points. Yeah, whatever. Okay, so where now? Go to the old foundry. That's great. Let's go this way. Dust to Dust, Chapter 2. Damn, Chapter 2? God damn, dude. Aww. Look what Steffi put in the cat's thing. It's a... I don't know if it's a statue. I think it's more like a cutout. Like it's like a little black frog. That's pretty cute. What are you guys saying here? Oh, you're talking about fucking BTD, talking about BTD 6 strategies, I think. From what I can see here. Okay, do I want to start this chapter? Hold on, let me see. I'm gonna play a bit of this chapter, see what the fuck is going on here. This isn't the city I know. I remember the accident at Northchester Manor like it was yesterday. The ritual, taking the claw, Aaron falling, dying. How does he know she died, to be honest? I just realized. I don't think he actually knows, he just assumes. Oh, great, it's fucking raining ash. Awesome.
We've been hauling corpses since dawn. We just want this day to be done.
Did you hear this lazy gutter sight? Consider yourself lucky you're pulling that card and not in it. Now move!
Damn, dude. Guys, I'm starting to believe that the guards are not the good guys. I don't know, though. Maybe I'm wrong. Great, awesome.
Of cart rides. I'll find my own way in.
Go. Find the way into the foundry. How do I wanna go all the way down, what the fuck? Dude, what the fuck is wrong with this rope? I can't fucking hold on, I'm spitting on the fucking rope. Give me a second. Dude, where do I go?
I'm getting sick, I know it.
I'm getting sick as well, dude. Dude, jump off the fucking rope. What is wrong with my character? Dude, get the fuck down. Where am I supposed to do I go all the way up? What the fuck is this? Y'all, go back on the fucking roof, you idiot. You absolute fucking imbecile. There you go. I couldn't just drop off the rope like this. I had to fucking jump off like a fucking suicidal maniac. Where's my fucking healing?
What I'd give for coffee.
There you go. What I... You too, man? I'd also give a fucking limb for a coffee cup right now. I don't want to drink too much because, you know. I don't want my heart to go boom boom at fucking 30. There you go. Huh. Hey, what's up, dude? He doesn't see me. Bro is fucking legally... I think these people are legally blind. And then again, it's a lot of ash and smoke here. Missing ra- Motherfucker, I'm missing a wrench. How am I supposed to know I was supposed to get a wrench? Nobody told me. Okay, let's go. What was that? Oh, this way. There we go. Climb up. Roll. Oh, nice. Okay. Excuse me.
You call that work? Keep that friggin' dog quiet and wake me when shift's done.
Oh, I thought I could grab these. Never mind. How can I sleep in a place like this? I wonder.
Watch and learn.
No, you don't see me. There we go. He didn't see me. Bro thought he saw me, but he didn't. Give me that.
I'd wager that hound is more attentive than his masters.
There we go. You guys turn around while I lockpick this bitch. Give me a second. Oh, what? Mother. Wait, what? There you are. Close the door. Wait, I wonder, can I? No, I can't. No, close the door. I wanted to see if I could peek through. You know how I can peek through keyholes? I thought I could do that and then make a joke like, guys, I need to look through this door to see what's on the other side, but the door has fucking grates. Apparently I cannot. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, I almost went the wrong way. Claw. Nice. This claw is really useful. Not BTD6, we're talking about TDX, Lamau. TDX is a really good Roblox tower defense game. Ah, I see. I know Human. Why do I see you in every street, every Steam? Also, hi, Floor Kid. Because I am in every stream. I am a dedicated Fane fan. You guys are dedicated fake fans? That's kind of nice. Good to know there are some of you guys left, I guess. Let's see here. Let us see here. Why do I even have to crawl? What the? I just realized there's nobody here. Oh! I wanted to goddamn fucking...
Aaron,
what happened? I saw a vision of you. Oh. Okay. Hold on, let me eat a fucking poppy. There you go. Apparently poppy petals make me more focused. Which is probably, I guess I'm just like... What? I mean, the poppy petals, they wouldn't be like opioids, would they? Oh shit, Jesus! Hope nobody heard that. I think somebody heard that. Actually, nobody heard that. They're all fucking stupid.
I wonder what he's got.
Not out here, sloop for brains.
Sloop for brains?
We carted him gentle as we could. You are treating them with respect, aren't you?
Respect? Oh, yeah. Set the cart down inside and get back to your sack houses. We'll take it from here.
Yeah, sure as hell it's gonna be respect when you throw the corpse in a fucking mud hole. I bet. Why? No reason. I just looked at cats. You know, Steffi put that fucking thing there. And Cat went, ah, Frog, hi. And then Frog went, oh my god, get that picture. I did not consent to be photographed. Bro. What the fuck? Oh. What? Why did everything turn red? What happened? Shit, dude. Huh? What pig smelled what? What? In the where? There we go.
I'm sure I snatched it up here.
Oi!
Crap!
Mannequin.
Never find it again in this murk.
Bro got scared by a fucking mannequin.
If it's not the corp.
Dig down. Special delivery. My mannequin. Foot up your ass.
I came here looking for a body, but not this kind.
Mannequins. Cover where the bodies are taken. Where are the bodies taken? Let's see. There we go. Where am I supposed to go? I guess here. Yes! More fucking... There we go. This is what the game is all about. There we go. Hold on. This way? Yes! There we go. Coin purse. Hello, Mr. Mannequin. I do not... I guess there will be mannequins here to, like, put the clothes of the deceased on them? I don't know. I cannot figure out why there would be mannequins here, but whatever. It's not my job to think. It's my job to steal, okay? And steal I will. There we go. Drop down. Oh, they're just hanging them on fucking hooks. That's great. That's awesome. Wait. If I open this door,
wouldn't pass for respect in a slaughterhouse. Poor old Cornelius must already be on the line.
Yeah.
The best way to follow Cornelius is to put my life on the line.
Follow the path of the dead. Hook onto the assembly line. What do I wanna though? Oh, hey guys, what's up? Let me close the door real quick. Jesus Christ, the sound effect. Holy Lord, man. Oh, hi, what's up? Man, the sound effects really go hard. Jesus. Is a Burger King? What? What's a Burger King? What's a Burger King? Oh, I just realized what I said. Jesus. Oh, yeah. Hey, what's up? Oh, they just turned around. Great.
Torch him at the sides of the streets in the quarter.
Can I jump over here?
This place went up too. Had to make it a crime. Poor old Blowmore.
You two would be rich men if you were paid to bring him to.
Oh, hi. What's up? Dude, that guy is looking directly at me. Oh. Bruh. These people are not the smartest human beings, are they? Oh, oops. Now, what I need to do is... this. Oh, never mind, this saw me.
By order of the Baron's watch!
Shut up. Oh, hey, what's up? Oh! Q, take down. Oh. Hey, what's up? And I killed him. That's my first kill. Nice. Now, sure as hell, he doesn't see me, right? I mean, they don't see me. Hook, line, and... I was supposed to press E there. That's embarrassing. Well, let's get back here. Hook, line, and... sinker. What now? Do I just hang around here? What is... oh. Okay. Oh, by the way, I just killed a dude. I shot him in the neck with an arrow.
I wonder if a building can be condemned twice.
I wonder if a building can be condemned twice. Hold on, let me heal. There we go. The... I just realized they put the hooks through their neck and they just hang. Oh, going to the darkness.
Yeah, just like shooting deer back in the estate.
Oh, wait, what? Excuse me?
Time to get off. I prefer being a moving target.
That guy did not see me drop.
Hunter extraordinaire. Should have been born a sir.
Am I going insane? What the fuck? Why is he saying his lines twice? This game is turning me fucking insane, dude. Lockpick. E. Oh, there we go. There we go.
I'm a better shot than old Duke ever was.
Let's close this door, thank you very much. Am I safe here? Can I steal these spoons? There we go. I don't have a fucking wrench, I keep forgetting. Give me that. Let's see here. I'm not gonna look through all the fucking cabinets and shit. That's gonna take, I think, too long. I just wanna fucking do the mission. Boy.
This place stinks.
Oh, blunt arrows are weak, but they can use to trigger switches. Can they now? Wait, so you mean that one in particular?
Did someone turn that off?
Go look.
Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, he can see me. Never mind. He's gonna turn it back on, isn't he?
Someone there! Step out where I can see you!
Nah, there's no one here.
Nothing.
Nothing, yes.
Maybe going crazy.
Maybe you are, yeah. Hi, Will, hi! Oh, yeah. I did see Will there. He's sleeping. Hello, Preston. How's it going? Preston Z. Oh, thank you for the cat emojis. Kai, what's up?
I had it better in the slaughter yards. This place stinks.
Well, it does stink, but... Hey, what's up? And good night. What about you, my friend? Do you want to get taken down?
Same nightmares every night.
Same nightmares every night.
We've taken more than 100 dead this last
week. I'm not gonna touch those guys. Those guys can fuck off. There we go. Magnifying glass, nice. Excuse me, guys. I don't have to. Wait. Oh well, that fucking sucks. Hey, excuse me, guys. I gotta. Dodging. Oh, okay. Oi. Guys, I gotta. I don't have time for this. I gotta do this. There we go. Hey, that guy's asleep.
Locked door. I'll show you an open one.
What?
Seen this mechanism before.
Excuse me, guys.
Must be a key to fit.
What if I hit tight here? Oh. Oh shit! Oh, I wonder how they saw me. V! Dodge! Hey, what's up? Nope. How about I close this door? Imagine if I closed it on the inside. Okay, and then I go up here. And I... Oh, never mind. I can't open that door. Oh, I got killed. Load last save. That was stupid. Who's Will? Where is he? It's Nguyen. That's him. I'm back. Hello. Hi, Rigby.
Eddie Dodd.
Oh, I'm not that far away.
Extraordinaire.
Oh. Hey. Whoa, what? How do you see me? Excuse me while I pick up these letters. Okay. I'm gonna pick this lock and you can wait for a second, right, dude? And he shot me. Come here, you fucking stupid ass. And boom. I hope that teaches you a lesson. Oh my god, it went straight through his no- Oh my god, that's violent. Damn, dude. Straight through his fucking noise. I'm chilling at my home turf, hashtag cats, yeah. I'm gonna tuck my cat in and its kittens if they chill in my bed, aww. Wait, what is this? I'm stage 700, so wait, what? What is this?
The Face Feeder 5000 automatically serves a banana in and out, just like that. Our advanced setting completely penetrates the skull and gently massages the cranium. It can also be used for glizzies. Most customers purchase a cock-o-matic for their loved ones to practice suck.
Okay, I like that one. That one was pretty goofy. Okay, let me get back. Pick lock. Before I was so rudely interrupted by that guy. I almost said rudely interrupted. Open the door. Thank you. Oh yeah, this is where I can chill for a sec. Give me that. No, let me open these. Open this. Flask, nice. I sure hope there's no guards on the other side of this door. Oh yeah, this is the... Oh, I don't have any blunt arrows? What? Oh, do I find them here? Oh, okay. And... go. Oh wait, does this mean I can sneak past him? Are you gonna pass me, bro?
If someone's there, show yourself.
What was that?
Hey, what's up?
I think I...
Dodging. I don't think I'm gonna need to dodge. I don't have any more arrows, shit. Where the fuck do I go? Oh.
That's it.
Hey, what's up? Run. Run. Give me that. Run. Run. Close the door. Heal. Thank you. Hide. Hide. Motherfucker. Fuck you. Close the door. Why am I closing them so politely? I'm not at a friend's house, goddammit. Oh, jump. Go here. Why am I closing the door so politely when I'm running out of, like, trying to fucking hide? Oh. What is this?
They had lighter boots than the watch.
What the fuck? Is this a... Oh, that's a robot. Who the fuck is this? What the fuck is this piece of shit? Why am I looking at... Is this entire stream dedicated to the game Thief? You mean Thief, right? No, I mean Thief. He pronounced it Thief, therefore it's Thief. Chat, what do you want me to do? How am I supposed to fucking pronounce it? It's Thief. I'm playing Thief, chat, okay? Hey, what is this? Wait, what am I... Hold on. Like that. Am I not supposed to hear a click or something? Oh. Cipher letter. F1. Blah blah blah. Engineer. Blah, 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 blah. Break spot. Break spot. Keep it quiet. No hogging. If you're caught, no names. Okay, that's interesting. What is this? Oh, that's the vent. So how am I? Am I supposed to hear a fucking... I give up. I think I'm supposed to hear a click, but I did not hear a single fucking click. Oh, what is this? What is this vent, dude? Can I climb up it? Oh no, it's just fucking direct vent. Great, awesome. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Hold E. Oh. Great. Oh, I can exit that. Okay. Let's go back to where I came from. What the fuck was that? Thief! Not Eef or Tef, it's Thief! Fane is Romanian, so I guess it's just his language or my accent. Yeah, well, what do you... Oh, man, how am I supposed to say it? Thief. Do I put an accent on the H? Is that how you guys want me to say it? Thief. Could try saying it that way. Wait, where am I? Let me climb back here. Oh yeah, I got chased by those guys. Thank God they gave up after I closed one door. Brothers are not made for this, to be honest. They give up 5 seconds after I'm like gone out of their line of sight. Oh, that's the sleeping guy. Oh yeah, this is the last time I died.
Give me a locked door and show you an open one.
Oh? Sorry?
I haven't seen this mechanism before.
Shh, go back to sleep.
That must be a key to fit.
Huh? Oh, sorry, did not mean to do that. Shut the fuck up. I'm gonna hide in here. Motherfucker! Give me a second. Surely he does not see me here. You saw where I went? This is embarrassing. Oh, there's broken glass on the floor, I just realized. Oh, is he shooting me with arrows? Dude, I need a fucking... Oh, hey, hold on. Fuck you. Climb here. Can I climb up here? No, I can't. Oh, those are fucking boxes. Okay, well, I'll get the fuck out of here, I guess. Until he calms down, at least. Excuse me. Are you gonna come in the vent with me? Oh, let me heal as well. Oh, I have no more healing. Oh, did you give up? I guess he gave... Oh, no. This is the vent that protrudes realities. Holy shit, chat. How did I get here? You have to like tuh. Can you do that? To you, put an accent on the tuh sound. The tuh. The tuh. I swear to God, a random kid literally saying that you do not play games for fun. Wait, what? Who said I don't play games for fun? Thief. Guys, I was in my home and a thief came in and he started beating me with a wet sock. Is that better? Is that how I'm supposed to say the toe? The thief. Hey, go back to sleep, you fucking asshole. You fucking dipshit.
Gods to graveholes.
Hey, what's up? Motherfucker, why do you not... Oh, he's next. Yes. Dude, go back to sleep, dude.
Oh, my neck aches.
I'm happy your neck aches, to be honest. Fucking, why is there glass everywhere? Who the fuck was the glass fiend that... That was close. Who's the fucking fiend that threw glass everywhere?
Huh? Am I seeing things?
Motherfucker.
Back for more?
Back for more? Why, you remember me, huh? Excuse me. Oh. Oh, the guards sure are fast, I'm not gonna lie. Let's load this. There we go. A random kid from Roblox. Who? A battleground game. He was calling me a runner, spammer, even though he was using a bow and arrows. Combat warriors? I guess. I don't know what combat warrior is.
Oh, hold still.
Motherfucker, I'm back here.
Bullseye.
There we go. I really need a wrench, dude. Oh, that's a knife. Why can't I use the fucking knife to, like, fucking kill people? Motherfucker, dude, I swear to God. Turn this off, first off. Open this.
Okay, give me the better blunt. The slaughter yards. This place stinks.
Does it now?
Where'd the light go?
Yeah, where did the light go? Oh, actually, hold on.
Whoever's there, come on!
Ah, I did come, dude. I came right at ya. Whoever's there, come. Oh. The cover that did not. I guess I'll close the door. I'll see you later, boys. Have a fun time discussing about the fucking Black Scourge while you guys were talking about. Pardon me. I'm sure when you find your friend fucking collapsed on the floor, you're gonna be like, oh gee, he huh? What? Why did the music just kick in? What's happening? The music scared me for a sec. I was like, what's happening? What? Close this door. Oh, wait. This is the way. Oh, this way. No, I'm hold on. Am I going circles? I just realized. Ah, there he is. Here is the guy. Huh? What was that?
Give me a locked door. I'll show you an open one. Shit. I haven't seen this mechanism before, though. Must be a key to fit.
Must be a key. Follow the bat. Find a way to bypass the security door. And I'm sure I'm gonna find one and just, like, you know. Can I knock this guy out? There we go. Thank God, dude. He was really annoying. Oh. Can I climb on that? Oh. Hold on. I saw something. Oh, I can't grab that. Shit, I'm stupid. Chat, where the fuck do I go? Project Smash. Project Smash, I played that. I just unlocked Boxer a few days ago. Might play Terraria. Probably gonna buy it on like the 5th of May. Why specifically the 5th of May? Is that when you get your mini? Okay, where am I supposed to go? Where am I supposed to go? Can I climb there? Anybody here?
Baron's high comms. He might have something useful.
I wish I could climb this way, but apparently I cannot. Oh, I can climb that way though. Get up here. Sure, hope I'm not. Oh, thank God the guards are not looking this way. Can I climb onto a corpse or something? I don't think I can. Hey, what's up, dude? I sure hope he doesn't see me. And he didn't see me. Okay, wow. Okay, these people are... Yikes. Give me that. Who left the purse there? First off. Second off, what the fuck am I doing here? Third off, what the hell? Let me get down. Dude, get the fuck down. There you go. Okay. Let's turn the lights low. You know what? Oh. Off limits. New document. Unauthorized entry beyond this point will be punished. No exception. If in doubt, consult with an officer administrator by direct order of the thief taker general. Thief taker. Did I climb this way? I can't climb that way. That is most unfortunate. Oh, I think this is where the game ends. Oh, because he get money then? I see. What about this door? Lockers. I can't open it. Great. Dude, where am I supposed to go? Do I have any of those? I don't have any more of those fucking propel, like, going up arrows. That's a water arrow. That's a blunt arrow. Interesting. Do you guys have any ideas where the fuck I'm supposed to go? Because I can't climb on that and, like, and I can't jump on this, apparently. Can I? You would think I could climb on this. That's bizarre. Let me open this door for a sec. So I've been this way. Can I take the key from someone? Oh, hold on. Did I just hit that guy? I wanted to. There, turn the lights low. There you go. Take this guy out. Shh, shut the fuck up. Okay.
Rope marks around neck. Inefficient hanging.
Inefficient hanging. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Somebody see me or something? What's a sound effect? Oh, hold on, I have a bottle.
Of eyes and ears and so forth.
Hey, look behind you, friends. Both of you. How about you come here? Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh shit. Jump. Excuse me. Fuck you. Fuck you. Come around this corner. Excuse me, where the fuck did that arrow go? Climb over this way. You can't see me.
You'll be found soon enough.
I will not be found. In fact, you guys don't know jack shit about where I am. Oh. Did I get the master key? Nice. Okay. Na 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 na. Wait, are they both there? Are they both here? Whoever it was, they're gone now. I'm sure they must have left because they realized they were doing something bad. There we go. Now, I do this. What the fuck is that key, bro? That looks more like a fucking goddamn, what's it called? Empire State Building looking ass. There we go. Hook back onto the assembly line. Great, awesome. Time to go back with the dead. I guess I gotta... Oh, fuck, I missed the hook. Motherfucker. Oh, shit. I don't know. No idea. I got a new sketchbook. What do I draw? Fucking draw me as a thief if you want. My cats are doing crazy ST right now. Check cats? Let me see here. What am I supposed to see in cats? I see you guys talking. I see you talking about your kittens and your cats. Is that what I am to see? There are my cats coming out of my shirt because that's happening. Oh, that would be good, yeah. Oh, the stuff you're talking about? Might play this fun game called Terraria soon. My cat just found my phone, which I've been looking for ages. It was in my pocket the whole time, bro. It's climbing my shirt. I have a cat popping out of my shirt. OMG, so ticklish. You're like a tree to them. Huh, interesting. Okay, I want to climb onto this hook. Did I miss another hook? God damn it! Bitch ass fucking... Come here. There we go. Okay, now we wait. We slowly but surely use the hook to travel. I wonder, can I get off the hook? No, I can't. I'm forced to stay on the hook, guys. I'm forced to stay on the hook. There we go. Until, oh. Who's that? Oh, one of my neighbors is mowing his lawn. Kind of creepy that I'm watching him, but doing a pretty good
for
job.
For a dead man, Cornelius is proving hard to catch.
Shut up, thief. I'm looking at the...
Oh, hey, one at a time. No pushing.
Yeah, funny,
same
funny, man.
Going anywhere without you.
Find the body of Cornelius.
Shit, this grease gets on everything.
Oi, hey, what's up, dude? Grease. Hey, what's up? Oh my god, fucking... He really does look like a Cornelius, holy shit. Inspecting his toes.
I don't care if your mother's got the fucking clone, she's not coming to live with us.
Mm. Oh, who's that? That guy looks important.
Please take a general search.
Oh, shit.
There.
Let me guess. He's gonna take the rig. Hey, he's gonna be like, this looks nice. Ah. Whoa, what the fuck? Okay.
What did this body have?
What the fuck is that fucking bald spot, dude?
Nothing.
No, I was just gonna get another body when you came in and took over.
You know. I don't ask for much.
Uh-oh.
Respect.
Okay.
Stiff drink. Gold.
Oh. There's the ring.
And for my men to do what they're fucking told.
Oh. Oh, damn. That guy's dead.
Put his body in the furnace. Check it for coin. No point in wasting a bolt.
That guy looks like a reasonable person.
Their valuables and their dignity. A thief taker general exceeds his own reputation. Time to steal that ring back.
Yes, sir. Steal the ring from the general. Hey, general dipshit. Oh, he already left. Oh, okay. I can't go this way. I'm sure I can pass these guys.
The general wanted that ring, all right. What was that about?
I don't know. He doesn't see me? Good.
Still, didn't see many bodies with rings until then. Hey, you don't suppose we should be...
Huh?
Let's have at it, sister.
Shit. 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 Oh no, I can't go this way! Oh, dodging. Fuck you, bitch. Excuse me. Jump. Where am I going? What is this? Hey, what's up, dudes? This is awkward. Guys, forget you ever saw it, okay?
Robbing the dead of their valuables and their dignity.
Oh man, this is the first time I've seen this.
Time to steal that ring back.
Oh, this is the first time I'm in this section, guys. What's going on here? What am I supposed to do? Steal the ring?
Didn't see many bodies with rings until then. Hey, you don't suppose we should be checking for you know, cock rings and stuff, do you?
Cock rings.
It's a ring for, you know, gentleman's finger?
The gentleman's... Did you say your cock, dude? You already said the cock ring. Why do you have to say the gentleman's finger? Do-do-do. Google says in my... is. Wait, what? Google says that as my cats are eating cow tongue tonight? What? Lord of the cock ring. I am the lord of the cock ring, apparently. Hey, what's up, dude? How about you fuck off? There you go. Okay, I assume I gotta wait for another hook, don't I?
Yeah, I'm not surprised.
Oh, what is this? Oh, nice. Why is this not moving anymore? Fucking. Oh. Oh, I didn't take any damage. Look at that. Lord of the cock ring. Did I just? No. No, I didn't go in a loop, did I? Also, what is this? I did not just go in a fucking loop, by the way. Apparently I did. I'm gonna see that guy again being like, should we be looking for cock rings? Oh, hey, what's up? No, what about this? I just realized. Okay, I can't climb over there. Anything to piano? Apparently not. Nope. Thank God nobody's looking this way. Hello, are you playing DBD? He's playing Thief. He's playing Thief, not Thief. Oh, neat. No, it's not neat. I'm getting made fun of for how I fucking, for my fucking accent goes. I'm trying to say thief, but sometimes I say fucking thief. I can't even tell the difference. Dude, how am I supposed to... Huh? Hey, what's here? Dude, why the fuck? Wait! Time to go this way again. I sure hope nobody hears me when I'm going underground. La di da di da, la di da di da. My eye. Oh yeah, let's also take this new document. Wait, ain't no way I can just sneak through here. These are the dumbest motherfuckers ever. I'm literally in front of them. And they go, wait, huh? Wait, there's a guy here, huh? Okay, so now if I hide here... These are actual fucking morons, holy fuck. Wait a second. There we go. Why am I overthinking this so hard? I'm like, how do I get past these guys? I immediately forget these guys are blind and deaf. Holy shit, dude.
That's a strong box? Another of the Baron's improvements, perhaps.
What the fuck is this piece of shit? This? Nope. Hold on, let me steal this for a second. Check general. I'm trying to say Aif, but sometimes I say Tave. I still call 3-3. Ah, I see. Must have been the wind, our guards. Yeah, literally, these fucking assholes. What is a fucking bitch? Bitch chat. What is a bitch chat? What? Chat. Bitch shell channel. This guy, Beast Child. Oh, I see. I'm feeding my cats cow tongue tonight. Apparently, it's good for them, according to Google. Awesome. What the fuck is a Beast Child? This?
I was actually in this plane trying to land, and these kids were being so annoying, so I threw a kilo at them to shut them up. Don't worry, it was fentanyl.
Okay. Dude, just put it in fucking brain rot, dude. We don't need a separate channel for that. I believe. Yes, the eclipse is today? Is it? Oh, shit. I like the music in the background, by the way. How to milk your car. Dude, just put it in the brain rot, I would say. Whoa. There we go. Oh, that's the shape I was supposed to do.
Nobles never miss an opportunity to admire their own crest.
Coins! Piles of coins and a ring. Nice ring. And I just went.
Yes.
Huh? Oh, hey, what's up? Fuck you. Get out. There we go.
Get this door open! Break it down if you have to! Thief!
There we go.
I have the ring and a new best friend.
A new
but
best friend?
But it's not over until I get out of here.
I hope that guy does not break down the door as I'm lockpicking it. That sure would be embarrassing. There we go. Open this. Hey, what's up, guys? Nah, the general's fine. You guys should not pay no attention to the general. Oh, hey guys, what's up? Excuse me for a second. I'm just running. Hey, what's up, dude? And let me climb over here. Thank you. Those guys sure are dumb. Oh, shit. Shiny. Yes, poppies. I can finally... Hold on, no. F. Which one is it? G.
Sounds like the general's men finally found the switch.
I love that in this game, poppy petals are basically like, hey, you're too fucked up right now. Have one of these and, you know. How do I go down? I want to go down. I can't go down. It's Z apparently. Okay. And go up here. Okay. Oh, those guys are still looking for me. Oh, motherfucker. Great, the roof collapsed. Awesome. Give me this.
Sir!
Oh, what's up? That guy did not see me. What, are you serious? That guy did not see me. Oh. Okay. Bro is blind and deaf. Takedown. Oh. Well, I think it's time to run. Excuse me, guys. Hey, guys, what's up? Uh-oh. Jump. 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 And I got shot. That's embarrassing. Oh, fuck. I can't skip the death scene. Come on. Are you serious? That's embarrassing. By the way, when the moon fully covers the eclipse, don't take off your eclipse glasses. The sun rays are radioactive enough to make you go blind. Oh, shit. Really? I mean, I knew that you were not supposed to look at the eclipse directly. But, you know. Okay, that was a goofy moment that I just did. So, let me just hide better.
Sir!
I'm just gonna hide here, okay? This guy sure as hell won't look this way. Yep. Thank you. Can you get the fuck out? Huh? 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 What the fuck is he doing? What are you doing? What the fuck is wrong with you? What is he doing? Why is he stuck there? I sure hope if I go past him that he's not gonna, like, you know, screech at me. And that guy is completely blind. Okay, awesome. Well, at least the guards are good for something. I need to go over there. No, give me this. Choke arrow. Oh, those are for the dogs, by the way. I use choke arrows for the dogs. Hey, what's up? No, I did not mean to disturb you, sir.
I'll look everywhere. You won't escape.
Shut up.
I should check there to be sure.
No, 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 no,
no, no, no,
huh? I sure hope the guards don't come this way. Okay, I guess. I was only joking. I thought they would come this way. Oh shit! No, you won't, cause you're fucking idiots.
To all a good night.
Oh fucking! Whoa! What the fuck? Where am I going? Oh, completed. I thought I was going to the fucking heaven or something. Oh, predator. Oh no, I'm a predator. Shit, dude. Professor Chaos is in my room. That sucks. What are you guys talking about? Check general. Make a shorts channel. Oh, on Discord? Fate is playing a fucking game. Let him play. Don't tell him to check general every few seconds. Respectfully. That's just or that's not respectfully. That's ordering me around. Huge mini modding. Find something is funny. I want to share it. But then don't this, don't that. I was just saying not to tempt Tech General too much. Because he's playing a game and all, it seems like you're not even watching the stream, you're just using Discord. I use the stream as background music. And don't you just draw half the time? I watch Fane as well. You guys don't have to argue. I mean, oh no. I've seen this video before, the gas station weed. But Cat News, you don't have to, like, holy shit. You guys are putting in general so many goddamn videos. Jeez, man. Don't ever buy no weed from no gas station. I go back and forth, yet I didn't tell him check a general, check a brain rot. Shorts channel, please. No, just put them in fucking, put them in brain rot, man. Well, come on, man. Hold on, you guys, yeah, you see the game. Sorry. Oh shit, I'm back here. Five
this is
nights.
The chest where I keep all my supplies.
Five nights
I
later.
Ready myself before I leave.
Wait, I'm leaving? Water arrow, food, blunt arrow. There's literally nothing in this chest. What is blood yapping about? Look at that. Shorts is brain rot. Yeah, you put it in brain rot. Man, I'm lost. Stop fucking... Man, come on, bro. No more shorts in general, please, man. Come on, bro. Put him in brain rot. And please don't at me. If you wanna show me a video. My internet died for a sec. It's okay. Didn't miss much. Let's see here. Wait, where am I supposed to go? I'm supposed to go up. Let's see here. Oh.
If I find things that I wanna keep, I could put them here. Right now, the only thing collecting here is dust.
Huh? The only thing collecting here is dust. Again? Wanted dead or alive. 5,000 gold coins? I'm pretty expensive, dude. Holy fuck. Oh, you could have kept that as a memento, man. Come on, man. Oh, hey. I love that this guy communicates with crows. Communicates through crows, sorry. I wish I know some fucking cool shit like this, like training crows. Head back to Black Alley. Okay. You know you could... Oh, okay. You know you could keep it... on the screen just a little bit longer so I can fucking see it as well, right? Put your damn shards in brain rot. I am lost. Are you just putting shorts in general just to annoy people? I'm actually like curious. Fane literally said not to. No. I just asked to keep them in brain rot. It's already been fucking 3 hours. God damn. Hold on, I wanna meet this Bosso guy again. What's the next mission he's gonna... what's the next mission he is going to give me, I wonder. Sorry, please a short channel. I like how Nick just directly said no.
Beware all black hands.
Whoa, beware what? Will be hanged. By the neck.
Nothing changes hands in this city without Basso catching wind of it. He
I
says
see.
It's a gift. In my line of work, I'm inclined to agree.
Oh, god damn it. Arrows can... Oh. Beautiful. And those people did not even turn around. These guards are the stupidest motherfuckers
yesterday,
ever.
I could have sworn I saw a man dressed in black crossing the roofs outside our apartment.
The rooftops? What was he doing up there?
I don't know. I pulled away from the window. If I couldn't see him, he couldn't see me.
Yeah. That's how it works, right? If you guys turn away and don't see somebody, he immediately cannot see you. He's obligated by law to not look at you if you turn away from him. God damn. Fucking 14th century ass thinking. God damn, dude. There's more just random coins down. No, I want to jump down. Jump down. There you go. And give me this coin. Thank you very much. Thank you, friend. And the whatever that was. Where am I supposed to go? Oh. Jump. Not there. Jump down. Jump down.
What other work can I get? Cleaning out gutter shite?
Cleaning out gutter shite? Hey, it could be worse, man. It could be a streamer. That's the worst job on the planet. At least the son told me that. Welcome to the Black Alley. There we go. Use brain rot. Why? Because why another trailer when we already have it? Yeah, shorts is just brain rot. Brain rot is just Skippy. No, not shorts. Brain rot is memes. Oh. It took bro like 20 minutes to realize. Wait, what's going on? Oh.
Come on.
Hello, Bazo. How's
Someone
it going?
Wants to meet you.
Or Bazo, sorry.
Why me?
Oh, your jolly nature. Your engaging conversation. I don't know.
I am quite jolly. Thank you very much.
You must have impressed him.
Who is he?
Orion. Standing up against the barrier.
Orion?
Enough for normal people like you and me. Well, me, anyway. He speaks a lot of sense. Fucking rarity in this place.
Wait, what? Why is the audio so delayed?
He's down here helping the poor sods who have the gloom. It's nice to see someone putting their
money. Oh, the goddamn game is delayed. What the fuck?
Try not to be too, you know, you. We need this.
Interesting.
Paso.
Oh, hello, Jesus. He's so happy. Look
it's
at him.
It's good that you came, Garrett.
It's good that I came.
You're
paying,
aren't you? With what little I have. Yes.
What the fuck was that thunder, like thunder sound effect?
For now, at least. Good. Please. Walk with me.
Walk with me. Oh, who the fuck is that guy?
The Baron favors progress over pain, metal and stone over flesh and blood. Mm. And look what has happened.
Yeah.
I don't get involved in politics. Ah, yes. You pride yourself on being a loner.
Hmm. Hello.
Do you really think you have no stake in this?
Oh, goddamn.
It works for me. But for how long?
Garrett? Garrett, I'm slipping!
This is your city, too?
Uh-oh. I'm going psycho. Dude. Why is the audio delayed? I don't understand. Is it because I alt-tabbed?
What happened?
Aw, you just fucking fell
you
asleep.
Passed out.
Basically the same thing.
Are you okay?
Nope. I'm gonna die in 5 seconds.
I'm fine.
Shut up.
What do you need from me?
What do you need from me,
I require a book. It's the only one of its kind still known to exist.
A book. You want me to steal
I'm
a book?
I'm told it lies hidden somewhere in the House of Blossom.
You're Jesus. You could just go there and take the book yourself.
His busy day and night with the rich and famous. Discretion is the key. I don't normally hold with stealing. But, in times like these... Man of politics stealing by proxy. Sounds about right. Mm. As right as a thief who steals for a good cause.
God damn, the fact that it's delayed, it's so awkward.
You will be helping to secure a better future for everyone. I'll remember that.
Awesome. Unfortunately, my footsteps have no sound effect.
The House of Blossoms. I never went there, but I know someone who did. Aaron.
Right. Professor Chaos threw a fucking glass at my face? Wait, what? Oh, hold on, I haven't read chat in a while. After you complete this chapter, will you end stream? Do another chapter or something else? I think I'll do something else, I don't know. Short channel would be nice. That's just brain rot. They got short-term memory loss. Stop crying about it and fight back, damn. He's a piece of crap and he's stronger than me. I'm lost, you're him, you're making this shit up. You wouldn't be whining about it if you really did. Damn, dude. What the fuck is going on in Discord, bruv? What are you guys... What is this? Swearing isn't funny, you keep spamming that shit. Oh, really? Explain this and I'll pull it up. Yeah, show it. You think you're funny? You think you're funny? Answer that. Answer me, answer mine! I will answer you. Do you think that you're funny? I'm not answering till you say yes or no to my question. Answer mine. What are you guys talking about? Meanwhile in cats. Meanwhile in the cat fucking channel. People are posting just cats being wholesome. We go to general. Do you think you're funny? Answer my fucking question. What is this? What am I looking at? Hold on. Let me save my game real quick. Save game. Let me quit to main menu real quick. This has become interesting. Quit game. What are these? Hold on. I need this. There we go. Answer my fucking question. No, then I won't too. Not until you answer mine with yes or no. Okay, then I'm spamming because I can. Now answer my fucking question with yes or no. Yes, because that's my life. What the fuck is going on here? Thought swearing wasn't funny though. What the fuck is happening? Like I thought you said swearing wasn't funny. Why are two people fighting in goddamn general? What is this? Yeah, only if you didn't spam that video. Oh my god, you... Goddamn, dude, what the fuck is going on here? This is insane. Hold on, let's see some more. I don't encourage this, by the way. I'm an onlooker. I don't like what's happening. You guys are just fucking having a tiff like little bitches. Don't ever buy no weed from no gas station. Spit in your hands and scrub my- what? No, don't change the subject. Keep fighting, boy. Bro, what? Dude. What the fuck? Are you guys yapping about? Dude, what the fuck? Yes, you do. I don't encourage shit, dude. To be honest, I hope you guys would like... for real, Fane. I'm gonna fucking nuke your house. I'll show you, Fane. I'm very much... Oh. This it? So he spammed? Who the fuck spammed that? Him. Well. Just. Oh. Low block him. If he annoys you. I don't know what to say. Don't. No need to bring DM. Drama here. I don't know what the fuck is going on here. Let me stop the music. I don't know how to block. F. You don't know how to block? You just right click somebody and you press block, bro. I got the brains of setup. Dude, this is fucking insane. Every day my stream gets weirder and weirder. Brain rot. What brain rot? Spamming me this too? Holy fuck. You guys. You evil little bastards. You guys are just... Blooms on top, scream on bottom. Wait, what? I don't know. If you are on your phone, then hold the username and press three dots and press block. What the fuck is going on? And then we go back to the cat channel. And we just see this. And it's like... Cute cats. We scroll up a bit. Discussions about cats. Very nice. The photos of cats. A lot of cats. Pretty good channel. What's in general? Click on accident. Oh my god. Do you guys... Stop sending that. Click on accident. What the fuck? Autocorrect. Autocorrect. Guys, we need a therapy session or something. You guys are fucking... Some of you guys are, like, in dire need of help. Speaking of which, I'll take a little breaky break here. Hopefully nothing crazy happens in my Discord. Oh, shit. I'll take a little break. I deadass need therapy, said Rigby in fucking Discord. See? It was so much better when I used to have someone who was like an administrator. Or like a mod or something, but then, you know. I'm giving you therapy. You guys are, some of you are insane. I love it, to be honest. I don't know why. That's just plain gibberish. Meh. Meh. Bro keeps boo-womping him. Hold on, I can't even take a break. He just boo-womps him. Please just know. Meh. Cat news, stop. The truthful therapist. What is this? What am I gonna watch?
I'm literally being cyberbullied on this fucking computer every day, and I don't know what to do.
Okay.
Problem solved.
Meet Dr. Victor Blaine, a therapist with a 0-star rating on Yelp, which he claims is because he only tells his clients the brutal truth.
There's something seriously wrong with me.
What's wrong?
When I look in the mirror, all I can think is, no one fucking likes you.
There is absolutely nothing wrong with being honest.
When we asked Dr. Blaine if his 0-star rating upset him, he responded, "The only zeros on the internet I care about are the ones in my bank account. If I ever felt upset, I'd wipe my tears away with a fucking $100 bill."
My dad used to hit me when I was a kid.
Is your dad still involved in your life?
Kinda. He can barely walk. He stays in a nursing home.
Get him back.
What are you waiting for? You could definitely win the rematch.
I could have sworn.
He shouldn't be a therapist.
Maybe this guy shouldn't. Wife.
I think she's having an affair.
This is your wife?
Yeah.
Wait. Is this supposed to be a reference to some other video? Because... Now I just need to kill myself. Chicken and watermelon if you don't. Kill yourself, no chicken. I don't give a fuck about chicken. I'm just some dumb black stereotype. What the fuck is going on? Hello, motherfucker. Hi, hello, world. And hi, Leo. How's it going? Yeah, I don't know what I'm looking at, to be honest. I don't... I almost read the same message again. God damn it. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna BRB for a second. Welcome, you two. Guys, go grab a fucking cup of air or something. Go grab a slice of water or something. Like, I don't fucking... Just take a breather. You guys are, like, Discord-bound addicts, some of you. Be right back. Hey guys, I'm back. What is going on here? What you guys up to in the Discord? Hello. What are you guys up to in the Discord? You'll get no more chicken waterman if you kill yourself. Spills clear chivalries. See, this is the problem here. I think some of you guys are like actually chair-bound, like Discord troglodytes. Some of you. You know what I was thinking while I was beating my toilet to death with a hammer? While I was in my BRB break? I should probably introduce some sort of like sports section in my streams. Where I get you guys to engage in physical activity, because this is insane. Like, look at this. Like, you guys, you guys need to fucking, I don't know. What do you guys think? Should we get that going? We could start easy. Lift the weight up, do it. I was thinking more of calisthenics, because you guys, some of you might not have some weights at home, but you definitely can do some of it. Well, not definitely, like, you know, I don't even know if some of you can do like 10 push-ups. But if you can, and you can follow along, then, you know, that's great. I don't speak gibberish, and I tell you, I'm giving you therapy. I never do that. God damn, dudes. You know what? Hold on. We are going to have 10 seconds of slow mode on Discord instead of the usual 5, because it seems like 5 is too slow. I mean, too fast. You should ride a bike now. You should ride a bike now? Okay. Hold on, chat. We are going to the sports and where is it? People and blogs, sports. There you go. Chat. You guys, you need to follow along. We will get in shape together, okay, chat? Or at least we will get back there. Let me push this back. There we go. You just need to see me, right? What do we start with? Do we go with push-ups? Do we go with pull-ups? Or do we go with squats? Let me see here. I'm gonna make a poll. I don't even think I have enough people. I have 5 people. You guys can vote. Start a poll. Which first? Push-ups? Pull-ups? Although you guys might not have a pull-up bar at home. Or squats. Here we go. Oh, 3 votes. Oh, votes for squats. 2 people voted for squats. Squats are nothing for me. Push-ups are the best. Also, might I add that these people... Hold on. Even after I put 10 fucking seconds... Even after I put 10 fucking seconds of slow mode on this fucking channel, these people are still fucking annoying to each other. God damn, dude. Ben voicemails? Voicemails? I could do that. Hold on a second. Server roles. I could ban voicemails, or rather yet, I could make it so you can't send, where is it? Send message. I could make it so you could not send voice messages in general. Where is it? Use activities. Where is it? Send voice messages. Ooh. Uh-oh. If I do this, you can't send any voice messages anymore. You guys, why are you mean to each other? I'm supposed to be doing fucking squats. I don't have anything to pull. I can't use a wall since I can't control gravity. That gonna communicate with Morse code. No, you just talk. Shut the fuck up. No. Yes. No. I think you guys... This is insane. I think you guys, in particular... need 1 hour of sleep. There you go. There we go. Okay. It seems like people want me to do squats. There we go. And Paul. I need good music for the squats. Also, how many should I do? Guys, you need to follow along. Remember, guys. Respect the code of honor and follow along. Let's see. Also, let me look on Discord. How hard is it to shut the fuck up? Oi, oi, oi. No? Wow. Never mind, I'm going to play Roblox. Oh, man. Let me reduce the slowness on this. Let me put it back to 5 seconds. Timeout, cat news, salad, and I'm lost. Well, I did salad and cat news. I don't know if I should do I'm lost, because he kind of stopped. Especially I'm lost, I'm tired of his shitty voicemail, and Professor Chaos just shot me with a gun. Why are you guys so mean to each other? God damn. Please, guys. Always some crazy shit. I know, human. Calm down, man. Haha, so funny. Ha 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 ha. Ah. Then. Like, he shot me, he threw a glass at me, the second one he actually said, okay. Why are you taking that so fucking seriously, Jesus? And I'm lost, why are you antagonizing him so much? It gets annoying. I guess, try to ignore it? I don't know. Dude, I need to do my squats. Dude, what the fuck? Come on, guys. Do squats with me. Also, my game is doing good. Nice, man. Okay. I'm gonna keep the headphones on because I have enough space to keep it on and do the squats. So basically, I'm gonna do 25 and then, hold on. Let me see. How many should I do? You own a game, cheese? I don't know. How would you like it every 5 seconds? Some random brainless guy came in like, your viewer just shot me with a pump. That's basically what I experience every time someone asks me to check brain rot, dude. Like, every 5 seconds, I'm being told to check brain rot. Then I'm like, you know what? Whatever. Human, listen. Yeah, I think Cheese is making a game. What, man? I always see people putting their hands like this. You just... I don't know why. You just... your hands by your side when you do a squat. A small one though. I like that I can still read chat while I'm doing squats. Kind of funny. I guess I'm used to keeping my hands like this though. I don't know why. Should probably just, you know. There we go. I didn't even count. How many am I doing? Is anyone keeping track? I don't think anyone's keeping track. It's okay. I don't know how many I've done, to be honest. I think it was like 10 or something. You've done 9. Fuck, man. I'm gonna play Roblox, be back in 30 minutes. If you're gonna call me a hoe, put cage on after it. Wait, what? What are you guys talking about? Why are you guys upset at each other so fucking much? Cage! Pronounce J like gay. Kage. Oh, like Kage? Oh, from the fucking Hokage meme. I see. I'm just gonna go spend time outside and try to be happy. Yes. Good job, Breakby. There we go. Ho and Kage. Make Hokage. It's a thing in Naruto. I don't think you're a Hokage, but I guess. That makes sense, though. Ah, fuck. I'm out of water. Fuck. Shit. I am, though. Not likely. I don't think a Hokage would have a fucking internet Discord, whatever. Refill? Well, I haven't even done my squats, dude. I'm supposed to do more. I didn't keep count because I was looking at chat. So, did I do 9? How many did I do? Can I go over... Hold on, let me go over my own stream. I'm being recorded, goddammit. Am I stupid? Where is it? Okay. Let's see, how many did I do? Because I'm dumb and stupid. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. God, I'm yapping so much. Okay, 12. I like that you guys don't see anything. Nyahoy minyoy. Hold on. I lost count. God damn it. I'll say I did 20. Whatever. I was looking at my own stream to see how many I did. God damn. Nick, do you want to work out with me, man? I was gonna do a like sports section where I do a workout, but I don't think people are into it, so yeah, no. What about the squats? Well, what would we do? Like squats and push-ups? You know, the usual. There we go. Sure. I can't go outside, sadly. There's a crackhead out there. Okay, let's say I did 20 squats, okay? Just for the sake of it, okay? Let's do some more squats. It would have been more useful if I had, like, shorts. But I guess this works. Okay, let's do another 20 squats. Let's see here. By the way, all the way to the fucking ground. There we go. Not like this. Okay? Those are quarter reps. I don't accept quarter reps, okay guys? You do full fucking depth, okay? Legs like this, like shoulder width. And you just go down. Keep your knees straight, by the way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8. A what? 9. A quarter rep. It's a repetition that has been done quarter way. Yeah, no, we ain't falling for that. What do you mean we ain't falling for that? What are you talking about? I'm already done. Well, motherfucker, how many did you do? I can't see how many you're doing. I probably also don't lean too much forward, like don't do like this. I don't know how to explain it. I did 20. Oh shit, you did. Rigby said there's a crackhead outside. Yeah, he's doing squats in front of his house as well. Dude, try to be as straight as possible. I know it's hard for some of you guys, but like, don't do this. Like, don't do this. Do this. There we go. There is! How are we supposed to know if there isn't? How am I supposed to do? I'm gonna do another 10? Okay. Send me the crackhead's IP address and etc. Damn, dude. You fucking doxing a fucking homeless guy? I don't even think he has access to the internet. Probably sold his phone a long time ago for crack. I don't know where dude lives, he's just outside. Well, nature is his fucking house. Go dox his fucking... Go dox a fucking shack he lives in. Boom! 30. Oh shit. Hold on. One day I'm gonna go for like a record or something, like... however many squats or push-ups in like however many seconds. Do you enjoy watching a man dressed in all black fucking squat up and down? I hope you do. I don't know how many I did. Fane is speeding up. I'm not even gonna respond to that. Docks the blade of grass's exact coordinates he's on. I just need peace. Bro needs no enemies. Oh, which reminds me. I found this song, by the way. Hold on. Found this song. And how do you what? It's been a while since I've done just squats. Like calisthenics. I've been doing a whole lot of... Well, nothing for some time, but like a whole lot of just, you know, weights and shit. But I did start out with just calisthenics and such. Reported I need peace for misinformation. Damn, dude. Phew. Should probably go grab some water. Next set? Oh shit, true.
Hold on.
Oh, do we still do squats, by the way? Do we need to reach 100? R? Oh, thank you for the hearts. You guys don't see them, but... 100 squats? Oh, dude, do we go for 100 squats just, you know, just like that? We do see him. Aww. Hold on. You guys are not gonna believe. Do something. I don't feel comfortable looking like this, to be honest. Hold on. God, these are dirty as fuck, shit, man. Oh, whatever. I don't care. I'm a dude till failure. Reported next set, hate speech and graphic violence. Hold on. I need a good song, dude. Hold the fuck on. This one. Look. I've changed it to shorts. Look, chat. Violence? Yeah, it is pretty violent. Okay, do we do 100? I can put a timer on screen to see how fast we do them. Shorts! Yeah, shorts. Not the YouTube kind, but like, you know, shorts. I don't know... I'm on 50. Fuck you, did you already start? I'm a piece of shit. Hold on. Oh boy. 68? Fuck you, man. Whew. Oh, fuck. I haven't done this in a long time. Whew. Man, Nick. My knees are squeaky, shaky. Yeah, no shit. I think I'm okay with 50, you know what? Oh, fuck, man. Oh. Oh, fuck. I need to get a fucking workout corner. We're not there yet. I need to get a workout corner, like, once every, like, couple streams. Do 100. 30 more. Oh, I have fucking 50 more. If you want me to do 100. Fine, give me a second. Where's some good music? Give me this. This is not workout music. You know what? Do 150. No. Don't do 150. More for you, fuck you, man. Very epic workout Sigma music. Yes. How many did I do there? Fuck, I didn't count, like 15? So that's like 65. Let's say I did 15. Fine. Motherfucker. I'm gonna try monkey type, what is that? Does it have this like 30 degrees in my room? I don't know what is my room, but like, you know. I have 25 more. God damn, this fucking sucks. I love it. Oh, shut up, Jabba. But I'm a little too late, I'm a little too late, I'm a little too late, too late, too late. I could be. I think I have like 15 more, right? Even when it's dirty, I would find it delicious. Oh, fuck, man. I'm a little scared of myself. Go crazy. Yeah, man, sure. I think that's 100. Yes, let's go. Whew. Well, shut up. Let's go back to the silly music. Og! Good job, Fane. Thank you. Oh, fuck you, Moist Critical. Don't fucking message me. Good shit, so proud. Thank you, man. Good job, Fane. 205 characters, 99% accuracy. What are you doing, Nano Human? I'm pooped, man. What the fuck? Oh, monkey type. Hold on, I wanna do that. I'm shit at typing. Monkey. Monkey type. I'm gonna make a meme out of the squatting. Nice, man. Site on Google, 74% consistency. Nice. Oh, holy fuck, man. F11. Oh my god. Oh fuck, hold on. Did a lot in 30 seconds. My fucking legs, holy shit, hold on. Check this out. I suck at this, holy shit. Fuck! 57, 56 words per minute! Holy shit. I completed the fourth line in 30 seconds, didn't even do to them. Yeah, true. God damn, consistency 69. Nice, man. Huh. What are these? Oh, I see. Huh. I got 74. Good for you, man. Oh my god. I can try again, I mean. Let's see here. I don't want to save my result. Off. How do I restart? Oh. No, wait. I want another one. Can I get another one? Oh. God damn. Fuck. 63? That's worse, right? Probably gonna go soon. Yeah, I'm thinking I might end the stream as well. It's been 4 hours. Not bad. I played a bit of Thief. I guess I looked at the insanity of chat. Did 100 squats and now I'm fucking doing this. Can you play CPS test? What, Child Protective Services test? What is that? You're doing better? Holy shit, I'm so fucking sweaty, look at this. Whew. Okay. I need a good song, hold on. Let's see here. Was some really good stuff. 17.31. No, fuck! Fuck, man! No, that's the worst! Again. No, another one. Go again. Force is give around. Fuck! 92% accuracy. More. Fuck! I'm just stuck here, man. 12 CPS. I did the second line. Oh, man. Okay, this is the last one. Come on. Fuck, oh man, I had time. I'm so stupid, I had more time. God damn it. 17.31, my PB. What is 17.31? Oh, clicks per minute? How do I fucking do the clicks per minute one? Clicks per minute. This one? You want me to do this one? Click per second. No, clicks per second? This one? Usain Bolt, the world's fastest short distance runner, covers about 12 meters per second. Whew. Yes? You're a cheetah. That's interesting. Fuck. Fuck! You're a rabbit. Hold on, I need to click. I need to keep my mouse in place and. Fuck! 12. No, man, still. Fuck. It's just 12, man. 17.31. I can do way better with two fingers. Are you ready? Oh, never mind. That's very much horrible. Hold on. Fuck. Shit. Not good. Fuck. Shit. Yeah, no, I think 12 is my maximum. Or 11, I guess. You got 18 with butterfly click? I don't know what that means, but I'm proud of you, man. Good job. Ooh, I think this was enough for me. Holy fuck, I'm so tired. I need to drink some water. Okay, guys. That was pretty good. Let me close this test. Okay. I think I'm gonna end stream in a couple minutes. 14 clicks per second. Yes. Nice, man. Oh my god. I'm so fucking sweaty. Holy fuck. The sweatiest streamer of all times. Okay. So. GG, brother. I can barely bend my fucking legs by... Oh, my lord. It's been a while since I did 100 raw squats. Let me see how my legs look. Look at these sticks, by the way. I don't have big legs. They don't look that bad, but they're pretty small. Look at these. Oh my god. Anyway, oh fuck. Oh no, I'm gonna have cramps. Oh well. Shit happens, I just need to drink some water, it'll be fine. I'll just walk it off. Anyway, thank you guys for joining the Thief stream. I could have played a bit more Thief, but I felt like, I don't know. People probably were not that much into it. Thief. Yeah, how do you spell Thief? Hold on. Translate. This is how Google says it, okay?
Thief.
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 Thief. And in German?
Dieb.
Dieb. See you later. Yeah, take care, Rippy. Guys, go outside and breathe some air today. Walk a bit. Dieb. Yes. Dieb. Whew. Whew. Take care, guys. Hold on. This one. No. This one. Take care, guys. See you later. Give me some cat emojis. Or whatever emojis you guys want at the end. Bye. Bear boo, bye. Alien emojis, what the hell? Holy shit.